Hey, what's going on, everyone? NECA here. Hope you all having a wonderful day today so far. I know I am, because as you guys can see, MW3 Rewind is officially here. And since it's the end of the MW3 year, and so many bangers have been hit throughout the year with all the different snipers and maps they added, the different game modes, and they even patched trickshotting mechanics, well, I decided to do a little MW3 Rewind of my own with all the Top Plays episodes that I put out throughout the whole year. MW3 was the first and only COD title that I've ever actually done a weekly Top Play series for, and you guys seem to love it so much that you already know I have to bring it back for BO6. But yeah, today we're going to be revisiting a bunch of top plays from this year's whole COD cycle. So it's like a compilation type video with a bunch of the guest commentators I've had on throughout the year. But yeah, this is actually 3 whole hours of banger MW3 clips, so kick back, grab a snack. Or you know what, you can even watch this while you're falling asleep, but regardless, I hope you guys enjoy. Oh yeah, and drop a like if you want part 2, and I'll see what I can do before BO6. Enjoy. Real quick, I want to thank the sponsor of today's video, Damn Mods. If there's something you want in Modern Warfare 3, literally any mastery camo or skin or unlock from multiplayer, zombies, warzone, doesn't matter, and you're too lazy to grind it out but you don't want to get banned using some unlock tool, this boosting service is for you. I'll be leaving their link in the description below so you can go check out all the good reviews that they got, and if you want to get up to $100 off on your first unlock, make sure to use code NECA at checkout and they'll get you right. It doesn't matter what platform you're on either, they got you. Also, did I mention that all of these services are going to be available day one of Black Ops 6 as well? That way you can get all your mastery camos and unlocks like Dark Spine, Dark Matter, Mystic Gold, Opal, Afterlife, Nebula, Gold Tiger, King's Ransom, Catalyst, and Abyss. Now, where were we? Alright, I'm really sick right now, but I'm gonna try to do this in one take. Starting off, one Skid Row, we got Black Samurai. He's gonna run right up the middle in S&D and quad clad through the door. That's the spot I thought I found in the beta. I thought I was like hyped when I found that and I was getting one kill from it. But he got a quad, and then we got Sevius on top of the map on Terminal on the full game, and Ghoulie camo, ZRG, or I guess that's what it's called in Cold War, but now it's the Cat AMR. But he's gonna be hitting a shot literally off the top of the map, the outer map glitch. Literally probably gonna get patched, but hey, he got to hit it before it got patched with a little, I think, reverse reload combo with a pistol fast draw. That was sick. Now we got Zelby. He's on Wasteland. You never see anyone trickshotting on Wasteland, but he is with the OG Intervention class too, with the Magnum. That's another OG MW2 gun too. So honestly, this shot just had some throwback vibes. I fuck with that Zelby. Little Semtex as well. Semtex cancel. Mad clean. I fuck with it. But now moving on, we got Ross Sterling on Estate. He got the longbow, the little Vault Edition variant, and you know, little quad feet. He can get the multi, but he's gonna get the 5. And then 6, 7, 8, 9. I think that was a 7 on times something. I don't even know, but fucking, yeah, that was a little multi at the end for the kill chain. So 7 on times 2, right? But now we got Sewer Liza. I think that's how to pronounce it. I don't even know. But another little, I think that's a reverse reload they're doing at the end there with the ZRG. Maybe an inspect. I don't know. But yeah, he did a little shot with the pistol fast draw. He did the portable shield, or deployable cover, not portable shield. Plant in the middle, on derail, claymore plant at the end. Mad cool. This clip I know is really low quality. I apologize for that, guys, but I wanted to throw it in because I thought it was cool. He got the little Kimbo pistol kill for the first kill, and then two-piece on Estate, but just wait till you see the kill cam. This one is from Dare Kraken, and another beta, I don't even know why I said it, that beta clip, but look at the kill cam. See, you're gonna see right as he blows up, he doesn't get shot or anything, and that's because he actually hit the shot on something that's in the Estate kitchen every game. It's like a random explosive, like basically like an explosive barrel that wasn't there in MW2. Triple head on Rust from Flutters with the KV inhibitor ACOG. That went by so quick, goddamn, that was a banger. Need to fix my headset for this clip. We got the barking OCE clip, and he's hit with the ZRG as well with the Kimbo Magnums on underpass. He's gonna do the little flip, and then I'm pretty sure, oh, the guy was way over there. I actually thought he was up top when I first, oh wait, no, he was up top. Wait, was his name purple? I don't know, people change their names, they do the colorblind stuff in this game, and I don't know who's an enemy or not. I'm always looking for the red text, but I do know Darren Norris hit a shot on the enemy. He hit the little backdrop action. He came, or Norris GWK, did the little cool pistol, akimbo. I don't even know, wrist twist. It wasn't a wrist twist, but you know what I mean. The akimbo, it just looked dope. Now we got Synergy Escape, ESC, I don't know, esque. But he's hitting a little clean 1080 on the full game on sub base with the ZRG Cat AMR. I don't know what I'm gonna be calling that this year, but clean little camo on it as well. Damn, dude, trying to do this in one take while I'm sick is harder than I thought it was gonna be, but you know what? We got this. We're getting motivated by seeing 6 shots like that. I still haven't hit my first on the game. Oh, now we got, I don't know if it's Perma or Prima, Prima, I don't know, but he's hitting it with a little variety clip. Magnum quad head. with the new Magnum 2, not the one from MW2, but the one from this game. And now we got Richie going for the little Akimbo gun glitch on High Rise. I think you need to like have Akimbo pistols and mantle to do that. I'm talking too fast. I'm all over the place. This kill cam got me fucked up. That's how dope it was. But yeah, he hit all the way to A-bomb across the full map. But the punch after that was filthy with KV inhibitor, the one-shot sniper. But now we got Drezos. I don't know how to pronounce you guys' aliases. My bad. I don't mean to butcher them, but ooh, Corey Walvin. He didn't butcher that. Clean little deagle combo. I like seeing shots where people are combining with the new guns and the old guns. The new ones are all cool, but there's not that many of them. God damn, I'm talking too fast. But yeah, just like the guy in the reaction said, Jesus Christ, that was crazy. Now we got Joker, and he's on the war game mode, but he's on the countdown part of it. I don't even know. I think I messed up something I was saying there. That clip, I was just trying to watch at the same time. He got the 7 on, and I was listening to his teammate in the background. If you didn't hear his teammate's reaction, he literally thought Joker was hacking. And now we got a barrel roll from JMC. My bad, I had a coughing attack there. I couldn't one take the video. You know, I'm sick right now, so you're going to have to give me a break, but hopefully I cut it nice. But yeah, JMC with the invisible equipment. And it's not even a glitch. I'm pretty sure it's just because he's playing the PS4 beta. It didn't load in. But want to know what you can't do anymore is actually the barrel roll. That was a beta clip. But in the full game, they randomly took out that inspect for no reason. They like completely changed it. So now you can't do that with a shotgun anymore. But what you can do is that little combo that Flash just cooked up. Look at that. He did something with like the hybrid sight on the shotgun and the tactical stance switch, which I haven't seen anyone really doing in the full game. I was going for a combo with it in the beta, but I don't know. I haven't gone for it in the full game either. But ooh, all the way to B from Flies. That's crazy. Yeah, I want to see more shots where people are using that in it. But now we got Snoopy going for the Afghan Suey, doing a little, ooh, battle rage as he's shooting with, like I said, he's doing some gun variety. I'm pretty sure he had the MW3 Renetti pistol and then the Victus, I think. I might be completely wrong. Oh no, he did have the Victus, okay, and the Renetti, yeah. That was clean, the battle rage as he shoots the Afghan Suey. Definitely the first one hit, well, the first one I've seen, but yeah, I would have seen if someone else hit it, man. That's definitely the first one hit. I'm all over the COD Twitter. And recap with the gun glitch. I think this is... I never know if it's an N-lock or T-lock. I forget what people call it. But the gun glitch 5 on. Normally people do it in a trick shot, but he did it in a sniping clip. And the first longbow trick shot I've seen. I'm pretty sure there's like one other one that was okay. Or I don't even know. If anyone else has hit a banger with the longbow, definitely send it in for the next one of these. But yeah, Pawsy, he did a little... single pistol gun glitch to Akimbo. Like, I don't even know how to do that. I need to learn. People need to put me on these dope shots. But yeah, a little longbow trick shot. And then longbow again, 3 clips in a row. Damn, I think I know the meta sniper in this game. But we got Lax, and he's going to be going crazy with the... oh, wait for the slow mode. 7 on there. And this is on Crossfire, but once again, it's on the war game mode. It's on like the... oh my god, he's still going. But the Crossfire part of it, like we saw a countdown before. And now people have probably seen this shot, but we got Kai. Look, literally the second they get to last, if you look at the score, he goes for a cross map shot. It's first try. He doesn't even know where the guy was, I don't think, because I don't know where he was. But yeah, this shot went crazy on Twitter during the beta. It's a little bit of an older one. Everyone's seen it, but I had to throw it in just because it's like probably one of the first, like, quote unquote, legendary trick shots in this game. I don't know if you can call it that yet, but... yeah, that's a shot that, I don't know, it's just a banger. But now we got 720 Nosk, dude with the alias 720, and he ain't trick shot, and he's going in on Skid Row. He's gonna be hitting a 5 icon grids. He's picking up every gun out here like a fucking litter bug. And actually the opposite of a litter bug, he's cleaning up. But wanna know who else is cleaning up? Is Finns with this clean little shot. He's doing the pistol faster, a gun glitch. Cross the map to A, but you might have seen there was like an explosion over there when he shot with the ZRG. Hit it with a little silent shot action. But yeah, if you look at the kill cam, people are probably like, what happened here? But look, that little tanker thing on the side, he actually shot that thing, as you can hear from their reactions. He hit the trick shot on the tanker and blew it up to hit that guy. And now we got Zazie Floats going on top of the map on subbase. A bunch of people have been doing this one too. It's been hit a few times now that I've seen, but I think this one was my favorite one, so I had to throw it in to the guy shooting him out of the air. His reaction, his teammates' reactions, the silent shot. I think he even threw the knife at the end too. But yeah, I like how he was actually getting killed like off the top of the map too. I saw someone else that went into the water, because you can get in the water in subbase now. That's honestly, this game, I can't wait to make videos on it. I'm hyped about this year, but we have to end it off on the Dino flute shot. Just listen to the reaction. I think this says it all. He just hit with not even a flute, a recorder, actually. He hit a 360 crane shot suicide shot on high rise with a recorder. That is insane. All right, here on Wasteland with a sniping clip to start off. You said you hadn't seen any of the sniping clips yet, so what do you think of this one? We got the Collat single.
Oh my single. God. He's still going?
Yeah, bro, the seven on it. Look. Oh, the triple, like, potential lineup and the fucking hellstorm stole it.
I would have been so pissed. Okay, this guy's out of the map.
Out of map. You see a lot out of map shots, but, bro, he hit the fucking Sui. Yeah.
Bro, I didn't even know there was a Sui. I just see people go for shots out of the map. I mean, like inside the map still.
Yeah, like onto the other roof. We got a few of those, but dude, he hit the Sui.
I don't even. Where was he?
I think he was outside the plane. He could have been. I don't even know.
Is this a spawn shot?
Yeah, I was gonna say this is a classic. You know what this is. I had to throw it in. Mad clean.
He is so lucky. You know how long I've been trying to go for a spawn shot, especially on this map? What the hell?
Bro, that's like my favorite spawn shot. Yeah, he got the little gun glitch. And he did this. I thought that looked cool.
Bro, looks like he's taking a picture, like a little fucking snapshot with his fingers.
Yes, sir. Bro, yeah, he's like holding up. I don't know. For me, it looked like there was like an emote in Cold War where you would do a coin toss, and it looks like he's holding a coin to me, kind of. I don't know.
Yeah. I kind of see that.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck he's doing, bro. Yeah, he slapped across the map. I was more focused on his weird ass hand than the shot, but banger shot. Bro, this is crazy too. Who fucking plays DRL? Like, even trick shotting on DRL is crazy, but playing at normal.
Hold up. Can we just
split five?
Look at this. Look at this clip, and then look at the timer, bro. The time's about to run out. This man hit a buzzer beater. Holy shit! That was a buzzer beater.
Yeah, bro. The fucking triple in there. Literally insane. Sick. Bro, yeah, he literally had a triple clat after, like, already the split five on. It was insane. Yeah. I don't even know, bro. That was, like, seven on game winner. You know they're watching that final kill cam. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, hell yeah. Bro, this is actually sick because now that fucking glitch is patched now.
Oh, this quarry one's patched?
Yeah, I think the top quarry is patched now.
I didn't even know that. Damn. Yeah, he slapped off there.
This is Austin's?
That last shot was Sevius, but this is Austin in private match.
I ain't gonna lie, Austin. I cloned the hell out of this shot.
I've been going for the OG KSTs. This is the first private match one. Most of these are online, but that shot, it was so clean. I had to throw it in. He did I forget what he even called it, but the gun glitch.
Shot is clean.
The telekinesis, that's what he called it. But yeah, the cross map all the way to telekinesis. Spawn. That shit was crazy.
Oh my god, this is Mike. Oh, it's Avius.
Yeah. His mic got fucked up, he said. He's like, you might want to turn down my mic, but bro, that spot is so dumb.
That was disgusting.
Little sniper clip action now. Dude, we got Scuff. He's in longbow. Karachi.
Ooh.
Yep. Didn't expect that, huh?
Yeah, that was nice. They just walked right into it.
Out of nowhere.
A little drop back sub base.
You already know. Over the top, over onto the roof.
Beautiful. That is beautiful.
Bro, also it's cool because he has polyatomic, which is like the MW2 mastery camo, but he has it on the MW3 gun. He did the glitch. I don't know.
That's perfect.
It's like a little extra cool part of it. I don't know. The shot is sick itself.
I think he shot the guy like right behind the shield too. I think he was like head glitching.
Damn, I didn't even catch that. But, dude, we got a crane shot, but this is zombies. This is zombies. I didn't even mention that going into it. Yeah, dude, it's a crane shot in zombies. Because zombies is like in DMZ. It's like the DMZ Warzone map, but...
Oh, is this Koi's?
Yeah. He did the momentum slide.
Yeah, that one was nice. Wait, I recognize this clip. Hold up. Is that my boy Jay?
Oh, this is your boy. That's what I was going to say. Were you in the game for this one? I honestly think you were.
I wasn't. That is beautiful. Bro, he was under the plane, too.
Yeah, and the fact that he landed all the way down there, like, he could have landed on the roof, but he landed all the way down.
Yeah, that is
honestly beautiful. Now, a little under the map action. We've got Care Cat cooking up.
I love his reaction. It's so calm.
Yeah, right, bro. Honestly, like, I think it's because it's not like the most crazy distant shot, but dude, he literally told the guy, if you read game chat in the beginning of the clip, he goes like, yo, can you go A-bomb? And the guy just went A-bomb. And he was like, oh, sick. Like, it worked. Like, he was about as hyped that it worked, I think.
That's dude, perfect.
This is Madify, but if you notice his pistol, it's actually glitched. It's missing like the whole top slide of it. I don't know, a little glitch shot action. Yeah, yeah. Watch it back from the kill cam. Clean little camo, clean everything. You never really see rust shots. I thought it was in. Honestly, nice little shot.
A little OG K spot too.
Yeah, fact, bro. This one's a crazy wallbang, bro. You couldn't wallbang this in the OG MW2, but now you can wallbang right through that whole wall, right into A-bomb. Yeah, you can wallbang that now, dude. Right through that thick-ass wall, right into the bomb. I thought that was... Well, he said he wallbanged it. I saw the red... Oh, yeah, yeah. Look at the kill cam. I was going to say, I saw the red name. It looked like he was to the right, but then the bullet trail don't lie.
What the hell? Dude, that was sick.
Skid Row. Ooh, bro, Zura's the one who had that little clip earlier. The shot on sub-base, though, to map. But, bro, he can snipe, too. He got the six on Skid Row. That was a beta clip, but I don't know.
This is the guy that got the eyes of the map on sub-base, too?
Yeah, bro. I threw it in because he could do both. I was like, damn, they were both sick. Dude, bro, this is like what we were talking about before. Little terminal out of map action. But this guy didn't sue me. It's still a banger, though. He did, like,
yeah, that's
fake
that's
shoot
still
combo.
Nice, bro.
Like, I fuck with these combos heavy, but into the, I think, yeah, right on front of the plane, right on the little orange ramp. Slide,
yeah.
Whatever.
Yeah, that was clean as hell.
Bro, this is Saturn. Dude, the OG MW2 intervention sound, the fake knack, but he did it off the cockpack, so it was like a fake titty knack.
Yeah, that looks sick. Honestly, that did look like a fake titty. That did look like a titty knack.
Yeah, that shit was so nice. Slap that guy right over the top.
That was nice. Bro, there's cooking.
Dude, another zombies clip. This one is actually, dude, he did out of map on zombies. Like, the map is already big enough. It's a whole fucking, like, war zone map. And dude had to go out of it just to flex even harder. But, like, I don't know if he couldn't get distant enough. But, bro, this is with the slow bolt attachment. Like, the one for, like, I don't know. You know what I mean? So, like, higher damage or whatever. But, yeah, fucking triple in the middle for the six on.
Right, it's so satisfying to see. Oh, Jinsu's
and then,
yeah, this
yeah, I was gonna
beautiful.
Say, you know who this guy is.
Yeah,
can't hide it with the face cam, but dude, they'll slide off the roof. Jinsu got that unique style, honestly, where he's always slide shots and shit.
That motherfucker is the king of slide trick
bro,
shots.
Even if he didn't have that face cam, right when he saw the slide, you would have known who that one is. But, yeah, mad clean, bro. He had 21 savage off the bomb. Bro, Desi with the little triple wrist twist combo, like pistol flip thing.
Okay, I actually didn't see this clip before. This is actually nice.
Yeah, dude, you ever see shots on Karachi? Like, you do, but not, like, as much as, like, Terminal and stuff. And dude, slapped that. Like, that was actually bad nice.
That inspect right there was beautiful, too. That was so perfect.
Dude, this was an old one. You might have seen it, but I just like that little... Yeah, that was a beta clip, but I like that little pistol gun glitch when you're climbing. I don't really see a lot of people go for that. Well, he got the Japanese MW3. I like the different font too. That shit looks clean.
Yeah, but it does look nice. How do you even get that? Oh, it's faux.
Yeah, it's a Japanese. I said MW2, but MW3. But
that's such a nice
shot. Yeah, that pistol gun glitch.
I don't think I've ever seen that clip either.
I don't even care if it's TDM. Like, fuck it. That shit was still nice. But
yeah,
little fake knack backdrop.
Nice. That is
into
beautiful.
The plane with a stem.
It's just that backdrop that makes it look so nice. Like, he just got that perfectly.
Back in this game, it has the sign in the window too. So I don't know. It's like kind of like more of a wall bang.
He shot right through it.
Oh, right through
cool.
The sign. Yeah, that was sick. Dude, do you know this shot? Yeah, I was gonna say this is one of the homies. You know who this is, I think.
Yeah, this is Red's shot. Yep.
My man did not know that. I'm putting you on blast. You're like, this is.
No.
I'm putting you on blast, bro.
I do.
Nah. The little 1080, like, you can't get more clean than that, honestly.
Yeah, it's simple and clean. It's perfect.
That spot is so iconic. This is, I don't know. I think you wall-banged that. I don't even know, bro. The little double pistol combo. Like,
we're gonna have to see this in the kill cam right now.
The bullet trail don't lie, like I said before. Did he shoot over the top or?
Damn, did he wallbang?
Bro, like, what?
He curved the bullet.
The bullet went to the left. Yeah, I don't even know. Bro, the glitched pistols again, but he got him akimbo. Did the little iPad pull out. Little NSL and wallbanged the guy who planted the. He was camping in the corner. He planted the bomb. It was just like watching it from the
like
little
right
corner.
There?
Yeah. And then glitched pistol in the hand.
That's still nice. That's still nice. That little nice ass combo like that.
I think, I mean, he might have been in that building. He was just behind the wall somewhere.
Yeah.
That one is real quick. Over the fucking building on Favela. Like, that's a classic spot. Everyone knows it. Everyone loves it.
Mm-hmm. I'm still going for this
clean
shot.
Little shot. right, bro? And then, yeah, I don't know. You can't really go wrong with that one.
That was nice.
Clean, simple. Then another out-of-map terminal, but I made them all a little bit different. I made this one a Sui. I used one from, like, on the roof. Then I used Well, this is a Sui, too, but you know what I mean. It's, like, the wall breach one.
Yeah, yeah, the out-of-the-map Sui.
Yeah, this one's clean, too. He tagged him with a shotgun, too. Like, if that Damn. Shotgun killed him, he wouldn't have got the chance to go for that.
Yeah, that's beautiful.
You've got Eliza again. The former sewer homie, but... Bro, but shots like that, like, damn.
Oh my God,
he's making me look
so
bad, bro.
Nice.
What the fuck, how am I in when he's cooking up shit like that? Like, dude, he's...
he actually sent another, like, back in sword, bro.
Bro, he hit last week a sick combo, too, and he already sent me one for next week's top plays after. He's so consistent, too, with fire combos like that. He's been going crazy on this game. Watch
Hopefully
this,
though. Hopefully we join
sword. That was Just nice. Watch Clad. 1, 2, 3, 4, little...
What?
Bro, yeah, the Clad Dusk. Like, how sick is that?
That's fire.
The six on, bro. I thought that shit with the slow sniper, too, the fucking cat. And,
bro.
You know, automatic underpass.
Nice. This looks
gun
beautiful.
Glitch. And Ooh. Over the wall.
That is beautiful. That spot right there is
The shot
so nice.
Was good. Like, the combo itself was good. And the spot, like, both those combined just makes for a banger shot.
Yeah. Little drawback right there is beautiful.
Then, dude, this is a classic spot. Like, you, come on. Like, I had to include one of these.
Yeah, you need a crane shot. You need a crane shot. This is perfect.
You spotted him there, and then the backdrop, too. The reactions are fucking insane.
Bro, I commented on this one. I was like, I don't know what's more beautiful, the crane shot or the reactions, because those reactions are beautiful.
Bro, it's actually our newest teammate is actually reacting here. It's MJD in the game reacting.
Yeah. Yeah.
But he's freaking out, bro. I don't think I've even heard him go crazy over one of his clips. And he has, like, some of the most iconic trick shots ever. Bro, but wanna know what I would be freaking out over? Watch this shit. You know, he's missing a little bit here in the beginning, but it's all okay because he's stacking, you know, he's stacking the heads. Keep stacking the heads. Like,
he's
not. Oh, bro, that last head at the end, the fumble. Who even cares? I think that was a split 7-on head to a 7-on times 2.
Yeah. That is
fucking
insane.
Disgusting, bro. He just got more kills after, too. Like,
he's
what?
He's still going. That was sick.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
You're
it.
Done. Yeah, that's it, bro. That's 12 minutes of clips, too. Like, you
bro,
know how quick that was? That was 12
you know what's
whole
crazy?
Minutes.
That didn't even feel like 12 minutes. It felt like two, bro. We barely started the video.
Right, what? Bro. That was literally like 40 clips.
That was insane.
Or like 35 or something.
Bro, yeah. imagine all those clips like in one team touch. That'd be like one of the best team touches right there. That is beautiful.
Bro, I'm saying I think we need to make another community montage.
Yeah,
Sora.
I think so too.
On MW3, like, I don't know. All right, we got Cody's here on Quarry, and he's top map. He's gonna be going for the little fake shoot
over the building. Over
Dude,
the building.
You
is
see
crazy.
That? One? Yeah, that one's insane. I saw it going crazy on Twitter. Little fake shoot. Did a little pistol reload. Yeah, we're watching the kill cam.
I think I did see this on Twitter. That's crazy.
Bro, I don't know if he's a glitched barrel or what, but that barrel looks like way too short for the gun.
Yeah, it looks
Oh,
small.
Yeah. Bro, you seen one of these yet?
Whoa.
The turret launches. You can only do them with a turret, so I think right now it's only possible in war. But yeah, I saw this on Twitter. You can launch off them like holding a stun.
No, I've never seen that. What the fuck? That was sick.
Bro, insane glitch. Dude, we get the little high rise Sui action with the tax stance.
Legend ladder spot. Oh, okay.
Dude, I don't like how it says like the return to combat area on that side though. Like the crane shot, they nailed it, but.
Yeah, it only does it on this side?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
crane
weird.
Shot is not there, but fuck it. Oh well.
Still nice.
Dude, we got the guy, Cray. This shit's crazy. Like a lot of people hit these longbow sniping clips, but. Nah, he just went crazy on them.
Oh
he
God.
Kept it going. Dude, it's already a nice clip, but he ain't even close to done.
Look at that kill feed. Holy shit.
Right, bro? And then
oh,
they spawn it right in front of him. Yeah, bro. Choked
crazy.
That last one. I can't lie, but... Dude, this guy, I don't even know how you do that. He has, like, the crosshair is his, like, field upgrade shit.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Did a shield repeater.
Oh.
Infinite fade, or, like, fake shoot fade. I don't...
To the
I don't know.
Rage. Yeah,
yeah, these
sick.
Kids are crazy in this game, bro. Like, I don't even know what he like. I could never
right?
do the shot right here. But yeah, look like reverse
glitches.
Reload. Like,
yeah, that was sick.
Bro, this one's sick too. Top sub base, but not like the normal spot and barrel roll. over the top.
I like that. That backdrop and over the building shot. Into the control room. That was sick.
Back. Dude, everyone goes for like the top map. Like you see all his teammates up there, but I like this a lot.
Yeah, over there. I didn't even think of turning it on that. That was cool.
Yeah, dude, this one's crazy. With a little sniping clip.
Oh, hit shot feed.
Man's getting head out here. Look, he got three. Little. Four. Oh, the white kill or white text kill feed split, but that doesn't even matter because he's hitting a whole new clip after. Bro.
Dude, he just didn't stop. What the fuck?
There wasn't any stoppage. Nah. Dude, no Paladin with the face cam. Slide shot action.
I like shots like that. Like the little slide shot. I fuck with that.
Same, it's different. Like you can't do that on the old MW2, so it's cool like seeing it done on Rust and shit. Like
right. It's like the old school like bounces on OG MW2.
Yeah, something like yeah, honestly, that's a cool little way to think of it. Bro, the patch terminal out of map. Hate to see it, but quick a patch, this man hit it. Yeah, bro. Honestly, like a bunch of people just go from up there so they can get unlimited attempts over and over instead of jumping off. Right. And that's probably the move, because now it got patched, like now it's not even hittable any well, actually there still is a way, but that shit's pretty damn hard. Smack the guy to the top roof.
Yeah, that was sick.
Pretty sick. Dude, we got never know how to pronounce it. It's like Elias. Yeah, Elias, I don't know. Elias, Elias. It's some foreign shit, man. Yeah. But no way. Yeah, dude, a classic MW2 spot.
Yep.
Right over the top.
Right over the helipad right into the spawn.
He was on the building. Roof. Yeah, okay. I didn't even notice that. I thought he was in spawn building. Okay. Just on the kill cam. Dude, they really let you know what they are with the red name in this.
Ooh, that was sick.
The C4 glitch from... His name's actually Glitch. Glitch did the glitch. But...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, with the Kimbos to the staircase over the top of that.
That was sick. Yeah, right over the
that
roof.
Ghoulie that ghoulie Kimbos, dude. So filthy. Looks so good. Oh, keep it. The tax dance swap.
Holy shit.
Dude, while he was doing the pump set, I think he was swapping the tax dance. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure he was. But yeah, to the guy right behind the shield. Oh, I thought he was more behind the shield, but I thought he like barely got him. Still
I thought
sick.
He wall-banged the shield for a second. That was sick though.
Yeah, bro, this one.
That sight looks crazy on this.
Yeah, he's using a holographic on the longbow. A little diamond or platinum.
Oh my.
Whatever it's called. His reaction is insane. He's going crazy, bro. I don't even know. Like, I was trying to focus on the clip. I was going to be like, oh, yeah, that was a 7 on times. Like, whatever exactly. I couldn't even focus, bro. His reaction got me.
I would react the same way. I don't get how people do like, that.
His reaction, man. Dude, I get why he's losing it. Bro, this one's so clean. Look, zoom mode, give and go, double wrist twist, over the wall.
Yeah, that Come was on. Nice. I fuck with that.
Bro, as OGK members, you know, I feel like we have to respect the
we can appreciate that.
And yeah, that was definitely valid. Dude, the zoom, yeah, like you Big never w. see a give and go anymore. And then TK cancel in there.
Yeah, that was cool.
Over the wall. Bro, this 18 seconds left in FFA, the guy's one kill behind him. He gets shot by the dude.
Ooh.
The game would have been like, he would have caught up there, but random ass wall bang.
Guys might be a 29 hard on this to game, so that's really impressive.
And like with barely a lead too, you know what I mean? Like that's like you know that was a sweat lobby. That wasn't no easy lobby.
Yeah.
The guy wasn't like right there. I went to look back. I don't know where the fuck he was. He was far. That was a wall bang.
That Sounds was crazy. Stupid.
Want to know what else is crazy? Little fake titty knack from Margiela into the cave. Yeah, that shit was mad clean.
Margiela with Rick.
Margiela with Rick, he's dripping. We'll watch it back in the Big kill drip. Cam.
That looked cool.
Dude, the little, it looked like a YY there. The reload.
Into the cave. Nice.
Bro, I didn't know it was this easy to get up in the spot. I've been doing some other strafe to get up. It's that easy, but dude, it does a little burst load. Into the plane.
Yeah,
into
where was he? Holy fuck. Yeah,
at the bomb.
That's like really nice across shot. Across the map, literally.
Literally, like when he's in bomb, I'm about to start going from here just because of the shot.
Yeah, that's a sick spot. That was dope.
It kind of looked like his teammate out of the air, but...
Yeah.
Bro, this one's sick. He's at the bomb too, once
again.
Oh,
I saw this on Twitter, yep. That's crazy.
Bro, such an MW2 classic. It just says Royd, bro. People's games aren't loading in on console. I can't even load in the round win text totally.
I wouldn't even think this wallbang was possible. Like, I don't know. I wouldn't think to go for that.
That shit's possible in this game. Bro, this one got right into the clip. Yeah, he didn't cut it too well, but dude, you don't even need to cut it well when it's a banger like that. His reaction too. Bro, run. Him and that rundown kid got it for the reactions for this episode. Oh my god, the pistol flip.
With the W reaction.
Yeah, fake shoot thing, or fake shoot fade. I don't know what those are called in this game, bro.
Yeah, I just call them fake talent shots. Oh, quad? Yeah.
Quad. No, this guy got it with a reaction too, actually. Never mind, bro. Jesus, he got the single after, so but I don't even know how he's focused up to get that single after that reaction. Yeah.
Well, that looked
crane
nice.
Shot right into it. Didn't even.
Yeah, I like the sniper clips are just coming. That, like, swap.
Yeah, I'm gonna start that using overkill too.
Dude, that looked really cool.
Oh, I didn't even see he was right there. I thought he was a little farther, but you know what? That still is fucking sick.
Crane shot's a crane shot. We'll take it.
Yeah, right? Can't complain about that. Swingsies. Okay, dude. This one's clean, too. Look at this. He sees him pop out.
Oh, backdrop?
Well, I guess he doesn't even see him pop out. He has ghosts for this shit. And then the battle rage fade right to A. Oh, it was so clean.
That's
it was
such a fucked spot. That is so fucked.
Yeah. You can get mad spins off on that. And he did. He was not fucking around.
That was sick as fuck. I love the battle rage after. I love the way that looks too.
Yeah, no, honestly, I need to hit a shot with the battle rage. This shot was going crazy. Bro, okay, this one's in here because it was supposed to be in week one. I forgot to download it. Then I downloaded it for the week two folder and I forgot to put it in the video. So, you know what? I'm finally including it for Versi. He hit this like day one of the game or something.
Yep, I remember seeing this too. That looks so fades. Cool.
I told him I was going to throw it in and here it is, bro. Everyone's seen that one. It's a fucking stupid banger. Just like this. Double fake knack.
Ooh. Okay, Vox.
Right into the... Dude, I want to call it green because it used to be green, but...
Right, yeah. I'm still calling it green, fuck it.
It is literally green, but... Purple, whatever. Yeah. That shit was sick. This is a cool little one. I like going for... Oh, yeah, this is control, too. I think this is on the control clip in here.
Oh,
we need
to
the very back plane. Yeah, the guy was, like, above the ladder back there. I do believe, at least, but... Yeah, look at that. Right into the wall bang.
Damn, bro. That's a sick spot.
And then, this look, he fails the shot, but doesn't even matter. He's doing that little Battle Rage T-Lock glitch, but doesn't matter because he hits it right there.
Whoa, okay. Dude, all these look so cool. What the fuck?
Right? I see everyone doing that T-Lock shit, but I guess it does like a different animation if you do it with a Battle Rage. And
yeah,
he's just like... He threw up a set or something. I don't know what that was, dude.
Nihilist?
Yes, sir. This shot also went crazy on Twitter. I know a lot of people have seen it, but the fake shoot with the Semtex.
That was so nice. Yeah, I love the way the Semtex looks in this.
For real. Honestly, it has the same sound as the original MW2 as well. Like, literally. Oh, I don't think he throws it or anything, but it literally makes the same beeping noise and everything. Like, you know you're fucked if you hear that.
Yeah, right.
Bro, look at this. Castro? Select fire. You don't really see that. Double select fire.
Oh,
wall bang.
Into tank room? Oh, no.
Bro, dude tossed his controller. But no, he got it in time. He recovered. He didn't fumble.
I thought that was going to stay on the screen.
Oh, my. Wait. And the kill came the bullet trail went way around. I don't even know where he was. But yeah, that was crazy. The wall bang into there.
Oh, Desi?
Dude, and just casually changing his button layout, but doesn't even. Dude, FFA. Triple
clap. Oh, wow. FFA triple?
Yeah, you don't see those.
Yeah, not at all.
He just like realized what happened. He's like, what the fuck?
Yeah, it took him a second. Dude,
another top map. Holding out the care pack to...
Oh, another back.
Like, you don't really see shots with the care pack, too, but look at this. Jitter. You don't see jitters either.
Ooh, yeah, that looked
unique
cool.
Little
those
combo.
Those Deagle Akimbos looked sick.
Yeah, he was using like the... It's not technically a jitter, but he was using like the automatic Deagle, whatever secondary, so gives like the jitter effect. Honestly, might clone him.
Yep. Can't blame you. It looked nice. Oh,
dude,
the wrist.
This
list?
One is so distant. Look, he sees a guy pop out a Kriegler window.
Oh,
so
my God.
Fucking far. Bro. Honestly, Foe got the reaction, too.
I can't even blame him for reacting to that, dude.
My reaction would be worse, I think. Like,
right?
Oh, wait. Was he in Greek or was he in Spawn? Like, I don't even know that.
It looked
dude,
like Spawn.
This game always shows you when, like, the red name. It's so, like, even when they're... He was so far, the red name didn't even pop up.
Yeah.
This is a beta shot, but I just put it in because it'll never be hit again. It's Sean.
True, yeah.
The shake tree, the shree.
We've all seen this.
Just, yeah, everyone's seen it, but just because it's like, oh, does he go for it? Oh, yeah, he has to wait till the guy comes barrel stuff because, you know, it's Sean. Ooh. No, I'm playing. He hates when people call this shot barrel stuff, so I had to do it. But Yeah, he's the only person distant, ever hit
Sean,
it.
But, you know, we'll take it.
I think someone else 360'd it, but this is the only trick shot from here, you know. Never going to be hit again, so.
That looked
iconic,
clean, though.
I guess.
Give it to him.
He got the... I can't even talk. He gets to call it the Shree, the Shake Free, so.
Yep.
Claimed it. Alright, we got Leafy. Little gun glitch.
Ooh, okay.
Little shuriken. Fake salad.
Ooh, wow.
With some distance.
Dude, people make this game look so good. Like...
Right, like... Yeah, crazy. Honestly, some of these kids need to go for the Sword RC, bro. They need to start carrying us a sword in style.
Yeah,
like,
right.
I don't know.
All these guys need to go for it.
Every single one of them, especially. Dude, he got the glitch too with the field upgrade shit on the screen.
Yep.
Look, this guy was on top of the map. He did the enemy was on top of the map.
Wait, really? Holy
shit. Yeah, God. He did the glitch to get up, bro. He went up on there. Look, you can see him up there. And he hit him off the top with that. That's
was
fucking
insane.
He has body drops.
That's fucking insane.
And then, this one isn't a trick shot, but he has the invisible gun glitch. I just thought it was cool. Invisible
ricochet
gun
tube?
Glitch. Invisible tube. Ricochet tube, TDM.
Whoa.
Like, I don't know. It's just a classic.
Yeah,
this
that's
kid,
a throwback, bro. It's like the
yeah,
BMW
these,
2
like,
ricochet
these
tube.
Kids in the Dad Clan and like WWK, they've been new tubing literally like since the OG Ricochet tube days. And
yeah.
I don't know. They're just like one of these kids, I'm pretty sure, is like one of the ones who hit the original like BO1 one off the care package on WMD. If
oh,
you know,
yep,
you know.
Yep.
But,
yep.
Yeah. Nah, this is cool. A little quad Wait, feed from Roy, you know, so remember quad feed, that was sick, but yeah, we're gonna end it there. No. You guys really thought we're gonna end it there? Cross the map, fucking triple head, bro.
On Wasteland across the map is fucking
bro,
insane.
That was technically before the game came out too. It was like day one, but it was when everyone was like playing early, like the New Zealand shit.
I think I remember seeing that actually. Damn.
I know there was a lot of older clips in this one, but like they were bangers. I had to include them.
Yeah, that was insane. That went by kind of quick. I wanted to keep watching,
right.
Honestly.
Bro, that's literally what me and Recon said. Like, that was 14 minutes of clips right there. Me and Recon had like 12. He was like, dude, that's it? That felt like 2 or 3 minutes.
Yeah, right.
Like, dude, that's literally, like, yeah, we just watched 14 minutes of clips like it was nothing.
No, all these people need to go for the Sword RC, though. Those were insane.
Every last one of you, yo, you guys heard it. All right, we're here on Wasteland to start off. We got a little sniping clip action. I know you're here for the complex trick shots, but... Wait, oh, he missed? Oh,
was that a quad?
Yeah, that was a quad, dude. I was going to try to hype
Holy
it up. I was going to be like, but quad. And then
fuck?
He missed the bullet. Yeah, demonic.
Wait, that's like when he's still going.
Yeah, then he just kept going like it was nothing, bro. I would
have.
Yep. I would have put my controller down after the quad,
dude.
But. Bro, yeah, this shot was sick.
Bro, I love
saying
dude,
the little
fucking
fake
freak,
shoot.
Dude.
What is that, like a damage boost, momentum slide? I don't know what they call it.
Yeah, he like slid off that bitch, what a beast.
Is that like a momentum one or is it a damage? It doesn't even matter.
I don't know, it's fire though.
Dude, out of map invasion online. Honestly, didn't even know this was like an out of map. You see the fucking...
I don't even know how to get yet, to be honest.
No, same, dude. You see underpass all the time, you see sub base,
yeah.
You see quarry. I never really see this one.
First of all, who the fuck plays invasion? That was fucking cooked though.
Yeah, right, bro. I don't think I've seen an in the map shot on invasion. This man's sitting out of map on it. And T Lock.
Oh, damn.
I think that was the Battle Rage T Lock. I don't even know, but.
With the, the fucking javelin, like cross that thing,
yeah.
Whatever. That looks cool.
Oh, that's how people are getting that. I thought it was a field upgrade. You're right. That is the javelin. But yeah, I think it was fake knacks in there and shit. It's a sick little combo and crane shot.
Oh my god.
Bro, dude, SND too.
Like this, man.
I don't know, man. Bro, everything about that was perfect.
Hard.
Even like the Semtex
so
cancel,
cool.
It pulled out long enough. Like every animation showed, it was just the camo even looked nice.
Yeah,
man, just like
stick on that.
Crazy.
I ain't gonna lie, I did not like these camos.
but
let's see. Let's hope the shot makes up for it. Okay,
dude.
It does. Holy
oh,
shit.
Oh no, my alarm just started going off. I had to click stop. You know what? We're just gonna keep it rolling.
Fuck it, we ball.
Yeah. Fuck it, we ball. You're right.
Fire,
dude. Yeah, I think that's
the first shot
I've seen from that. I don't even know where he hit him to. Like, genuinely have no idea where that guy could have been. It was just a cross map. I think. I've never seen that glitch spot, bro. They patched the quarry building and he's like, you know what? Fuck it. I'm finding a new way up.
Oh my
yeah,
god.
That was the new sniper.
Jeez.
Into
what
the I think,
people
SPX. Dude, I don't know. But yeah, that was literally
shit.
Just like.
Oh, that's
like the first clip I've seen with the new sniper. But yeah, this one's crazy, bro.
Oh,
I don't.
Yeah, the move.
The ladder stall.
Oh my god. Jumping
bro,
back
these
into the pole and back to the ladder. Like, actually.
Was that
bolt
movement? Like, Did he jump onto the sign?
Yeah, he jumped onto that pole and then jumped back.
Not
to
pretty
that
good, but like, the pole. Yeah, spinning the whole time. I think two fake knacks. Dude, this actually one, look, he gets hit over that wall, bro.
Wait, over
Isn't that spot sick? Yeah,
holy
bro.
Shit. That's the shield.
Spot is so nice.
Yeah, that
dude,
was his
reaction. He knew he hit that first ever. He was getting
that's
hit too.
Fire. Yeah, I was about to say. That's so nice. Bro, holy shit, you got a speed run. This fucking clips are zooming, dude. Jesus.
I know, man. And boom, to fucking library, man. To library. This is crazy. This first little dude was so unsuspecting. Got pistol whipped, and then...
That's so far, dude.
You know the name... You know it's distant when the name doesn't even show up in killer cam.
Yeah, like, for real.
This game, it just always exposes you, showing them where... Or showing where the person was by showing the name off, but... Dude, this one was sick. The two up and then the Nosk to Lad in SMD to the quad feed. The Nosk to Lad, I thought that was
sick. Yeah,
yeah, the intervention. And then, dude, rundown, cool spot too. You never see from back there in rundown. Yeah, down the little bridge action. Clean little combo. Yeah.
I need to watch this back and watch everyone's fucking lasers that they're using, because how the fuck are they hitting across the map?
Right, bro? Oh, this one's Ground War. This isn't even on, like, one of the MW2 maps. This is only Ground War that I've seen.
Yeah,
but
I've never seen this, man.
Look, and then that's a fucking quad collat with a triple head. Wait. I didn't even see... I saw maybe one person, bro. I don't know where the quad came from.
Yeah, hello?
Bro, I know
the
speed run in the clip. That's,
that was insane.
Bro, that's how he cut the clip. I wish I could have given it more context.
Yeah.
Invisible Brunetti hands. Bro, recam, like the POV silent shot, the fucking fade.
So sick.
Yeah, like intergalactic camo, face cam reaction,
yeah,
everything
really
about
cool.
it, dude.
This is a slide window shot. What a beast!
Yeah, bro, that shit is so sick. Across the map,
nice fucking distance.
Like I said, we've been speedrunning these clips. They're bangers. That's what I'm saying. Like every clip in this has been a banger, man.
Bro, I'm
jealous,
man.
I thought he's not the window, but still
holy
sick.
Holy fuck! Everyone's smacking.
Right? I think this is the first trick shot with. Yeah, no, I'm pretty sure this was the first with intergalactic.
Oh my god.
If there was one first, maybe it was like a mid-game or something like that, you know, but this is the first banger I saw with this
shit. Yeah, that was sick.
The grenade launcher thing. Oh my god, guys. This is a little flashlight.
Oh, landing into
in
the
that
water,
window.
Dude. Oh, looks so nice.
New map alert. We got Fierce with a pistol flip on Grease.
That's nuts.
Into the water.
This map is
probably
close shit. I don't know how he makes it look good.
That's what I was gonna say. Probably the only real trick shot spot on the map, bro. I tried to play this and like, yeah, it was not... Not the move, to say the least, but that shot was.
Yeah, he cooked on that, I can't lie.
This one is sick, too.
Free-for-all gaming. Oh
new
my
sniper.
God.
Bro, like I was saying earlier, when that kid hit a clip with the new sniper, like, bro, this is like 2 days after the sniper came out when we're recording this. These people have already hit, like, fuck clips with this thing.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm too scared to use it. I'm sticking with the cat.
I've hit a shot with it already. I mean, you guys are gonna see it in an upcoming video, but...
Yeah. Oh yeah, you gotta show me that, actually. I wanna see that.
Yeah. Little... No? Man, got the Y2000 scope on the inhibitor.
That was a
six,
weird ass
little
scope.
Split six on.
He's fucking cooking,
seven.
Dude. Jesus.
Oh, missed one. Leftover, and I'm kidding. Eight, and then... Clat. Clat.
Oh my god, look
bro.
At the kill feed.
Yeah,
like,
bro. He just made that kill feed his bitch.
He knows he hit big, bro.
He literally stood up and walked away.
Yeah.
Bro, this is like underpass top of map. It was like a double shield spot if you watch how he got up.
Oh,
and then landed down there too.
Yeah, that's like, nice. That's a fucking sick spot.
Back, like, I've seen people get on top of the map, but I think he put his shield down and then got higher up. I don't even care. Like, it's close, a simple combo, like double glitch spot.
Yeah, that's a cool ass spot. Oh, I saw this actually.
This one
this
is sick.
So
the
fine,
shacks.
Bro.
Sui,
so fucking
shacks
nice.
After.
The shacks after, yeah.
Yeah. Dude.
No one ever really goes for the Afghan Sui. Shout out to this man right here. Afghan on top for real.
I've been going for it on FFA and I can hit it. He slapped an SND.
Yeah, that's fire, dude.
Oh, another invisible Renetti glitch. I need to learn how to do this glitch, but.
That's
bro,
really
the
easy.
Distance. The fucking
that's
distance. The guy was in the window. A little control action, too. Look at that symbol.
That's so insane. I need to know how the fuck people hit this shit, like, across the entire... Wait, did he get a silent reload?
I don't even know, he might have. Kill cam silent reload? I wasn't fully paying attention there. Little Pyro, I see you with the intervention.
Clean. Yeah, that's so nice. I love so the reactions, bro.
Like, wait, did I see a quack in the reaction? Did he censor his reaction before he sent this to me? I didn't do that, but I swear I was just like, what the quack?
No way.
Maybe I'm wrong, but I swear to said a quack.
That's hilarious. That's
bro, maybe hilarious. He, honestly, that would, if I hit that, a shot like that, I would have let out a quack too. I get it.
Yeah.
And for real. Lich bot.
Oh, the Karachi.
Karachi. Yes, sir. Clean the ghost camo too, but.
Yeah, that's bro, the sick. Pistol flip, I've never like, seen that camo actually.
Yes, sir, to up top. I love that. That's and the cool. Ninja Star.
That's so clean. Yeah, the Ninja Stars, I love them so far. But he's nose. Wait, what? Wait. Six. Hello? So... How's that even possible, bro? I need his nose good luck. What the fuck is that?
Yeah. And more of a Netty glitch and with D-Rail. Yeah.
No, that kind of cooked.
I know it's a combo a lot of people are going for right now, but like. They're all hitting it no, sick. Derail.
Yeah, he pulled it off distant. So well.
Yeah, like everything.
Oh, he
about
landed
that.
So perfectly too. That was really nice.
This is cool. Little double fake knack.
Oh my god. Pretty clean. Like, where even is the guy, dude? Like I can't even see.
Yeah, for real. Guy. I honestly, I gotta watch it back on the kill cam because, like I said, it always snitches with the red names. But I still. Oh, he's top roof.
Oh yeah, he's
I
top.
I thought he was in
yeah,
the building. Top. Wait, what?
That was sick.
Another intergalactic trick shot. Another. Wait, is this one patched too? I know they patched some underpass out of map.
I think that's, it is. Oh, that was cool.
Hey, at least we still got two or three of them, but yeah, that one's iconic.
Yeah,
well, at least
nice.
Mac above hit it real quick. Or above Mac, I don't know. But either way, silent shot.
Good distance.
Beautiful.
Well.
Oh, your teammate.
Oh, the
bro.
Projectile, dude. This was so clean, man.
So clean, bro. The
oh
animations
my
were
God.
Perfect. The wrist twist animation. Bro, the controller disconnected. He switched to K-Bam so quick. I don't know if you saw his mouse just
yeah, he
went
did.
Over to
did he flick shot at that bitch? He was like, I ain't no way I'm losing this kill cam.
Bro, like everything bro, about
it,
even the
perfect.
Pullout animation. The
yeah,
Semtex
everything
sound.
Was
dude,
so
the camo
sick.
Even. Like, I know
that.
I'm nerding now, but like everything yeah. about that. Perfect looking
that was
shot.
So clean. Dude, oh, the Nuzzler.
I was gonna say, you're probably
boy.
In the game for this. This is your home.
Yeah, I was.
Oh, you were?
This, yeah.
Shaxx, like, Wallbang.
So, funny backstory, I never let us play Rundown, but I decided to for one game, and this motherfucker hits this.
Dude, the glitch spot, too.
Yeah, it's so fire.
Dude, there's another sick Rundown glitch spot, fucking. You gotta start playing it. You're sleeping on
yeah,
it.
Yeah, it's not too bad.
Pistol glitch, the sidearm, like, fast draw.
Oh,
honestly,
over the top with the,
I like
the
that one.
Gas thing.
Yeah, yeah, the battle rage. I was gonna say, I liked it because,
yeah,
like, the battle rage, but... It's also nice seeing Subbase not out of map now. Like, the out of map
was
insanely
sick. Yeah, that
was
so nice. I can't lie.
Over the
top.
That
looks so good. Yeah.
Yeah. It just looks... I don't know. I love it. But,
yeah,
dude, the distance on this is crazy. And the continuous spin.
Jesus, let him go.
To the window,
bro. Holy shit.
Oh, my God. Dude, I'm normally like, I've kind of been known for hating on the NSL bro. And the new COD, but
oh
if you can make
God.
It look
nah,
like
pulled
this,
it off
dude,
perfect.
Bro, if
yeah.
you can continue a spin and just fall oh off, like,
yeah.
that's insane. Oh that looked,
yeah, that
like,
looks
you can't make
really
it look
good.
Better than that. And
so
this
nice.
Is cool, bro. Only person that fucking
oh,
probably
the,
ever
oh,
hit
yeah,
this.
The
he's swimming.
Yeah. The fucking, the swimming.
The swimming
the
trick
is
shot.
Fucking crazy.
It's kind of weird.
Man, that's actually cooked.
It's like weird airtime. Don't you like fall down slower because you swim? I don't know. I'm actually talking out of my ass. I've never been there. It's like
that's
a floating
a really
trick
shot. Oh, yeah. You see like the water like splashes.
Yeah,
screen,
yeah.
Dude.
He was like swimming
cool.
up in it, the shot.
Yeah.
Ooh, this is
that's
cool. Little carbine.
Oh, that's
spot.
Clean.
Like, yeah, I don't know. Everything about that like oh he's made it look nice. Like the carbine like
the,
switches so
the
quick.
The plane is like really easily wall bangable now. Actually so
yeah
funny.
And I kind of like it looked that's like he like reloaded for a second but then he swapped. I kind of liked the swap after. Speaking of
yeah,
nice looking shots though
that.
Yo this might be my favorite looking shot on the game. I know it's not like crazy standards
clean.
Wise but it was so clean
cool.
bro
it was.
He like transitioned the pistol fast draw glitch dude, he like transitioned it into a zoom
yeah.
into the spin
yeah,
so clean
that.
Bro
that is
the
nice.
Intervention
yeah,
too
fuck with that. That's fine.
This is, I didn't know about this spot. This is one shield,
wait,
two shield.
Wait,
it
how
just,
did they get up
yeah.
here?
I guess, yeah, fast mode. I guess you guys can pause it and run it back after.
Oh, but it's hell no. I need a fucking tutorial on this. That's
it's sick. A single shield plan. It's not hard at all, really.
Cool. Crazy control distance action. Again. Did he fucking wallbang this whole building?
I'm assuming so, because he hit in control, and that's where, like, the flag is on control. So I'm assuming the guy was, like, testing it.
Dude, but, like,
wait,
how
the bullet trail and the kill cam went into the left building. I don't know.
Opposite
oh,
creek.
This combo's cool. The... into the window, double sniper shoot.
Dude, wait, you?
Dude, does every fucking shot in this video? That's what's all across the map, dude. Like, what the fuck?
That's what I'm saying. Like, that's how I couldn't. This video is 50 clips, which is a lot, but like, they're all bangers. We're flying through
them.
They're
all insane. Like,
I couldn't pick. I was struggling to pick 50, which is like.
The COD
that's a lot of clips.
Cooking, dude. I ain't gonna lie. Like,
right, dude. This one too. The invisible pistols. Off here too, and you never really see shots
nice.
Off here.
Yeah.
Wall bang into there, over
the
top.
With the new sniper too.
New sniper, yeah. Like.
Yeah, that was cool.
Oh, this little noob tube flicker. I know
oh,
we're speedrunning them,
glitch.
But
it's so
and,
clean,
bro.
Oh,
with that sniper
yeah, that's
too.
So nice. Yeah, that's
little
fine.
Variety. Yeah, can't really go wrong with that. The plane bang too. It's such like you said an easy shot. I know a lot of people are hitting it, but it's like. It's classic, man. I love it.
Yeah,
it looks
it
so
is.
Good.
It is. It's OG.
Bro, this shot was hit like day one of the game. I'm not gonna lie. This dude's hit a lot better since, but I just love how he shot over
that
the top.
That was still sick. Yeah.
Yeah, like
it's over the top.
Richie,
man.
He sent in shots since then, like better glitches and like out of maps and stuff. Yeah, he's level 23. I've liked the shot since the game came out. Like I don't, even though it was like 4 weeks old, I was like, I'm throwing that one in because I like how he shot over the top. You never see
that
on
nice.
Underpass.
I do and. Like that.
The dude, double fake, or even triple fake
across the map
yeah,
again, dude. Like, are you fucking kidding me?
Wait, I thought it was a double the first time I watched it. Was it three?
Yeah,
one,
two.
Oh, no, it was
three.
Two.
Yeah.
He did one.
Or
was
it?
I thought he pulled out a munition. I don't know. It was sick. Dude,
two
the
or
Japanese
three, whatever.
Game looks sick. Like, honestly, yeah. Dude, another. This is the guy who
ooh,
hit the favela
spot
in the beginning.
Ooh,
bro,
oh,
he hit
really?
Two first
oh,
ever
is?
Spots. Yeah. Fucking Vec, bro.
This guy got some luck on him, holy shit.
He'd be trick shot from most random spots.
Right, like, what fucking laser is that? Okay, Corvus back.
Yeah,
here,
right. Corvus,
it.
Okay, good to know, good to know. Oh, this is private match.
Where
just because I threw in like a setup shot or two in here, it's a state out of map. I figured if I was gonna throw in like setup two box shit, I might as well throw in private match too.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like fair. Same shit. Yeah,
that
just
was
a spot.
Sick.
Like, that's so distant, bro. Like,
what the fuck?
Yeah, the people doing, like, the spectator glitch or whatever. I just could be. He shot over the top of
Jesus.
The whole thing. Like,
yeah,
I don't know if it was set up. I don't know if it was on set up bots. I don't know what, but.
What a fucking beast.
Distance, man. Speaking
man,
of fucking distance.
Killing it, dude.
Yeah. This guy, I think in the reaction, they say he was in, like, the doorway. Like, the
oh, in
back
the
door,
yeah.
Door.
It's,
like,
all
like, not,
the way
like,
back.
The, yeah. He, like, leaving the building. And that's right where the bullet
oh
went, too.
God. That's
also
nuts.
Unrelated, that shot was sick. The double wrist was suey. But, yo, Mercy with the polyatomic on the cat AMR, dude. What a little fucking cheater, huh?
Yeah. That's kind of dirty for that.
Dude, nah, honestly, I was always looking at people's camos and shit. Like, I want that camo.
Yeah, I'm the same, I can't lie. Yo,
bro,
is he cooking up
this
the can
cool.
swipe right now?
Yeah, he got the can with the sheet or with the like deployable like, cover.
Okay.
You never see that. And then,
okay.
Ooh, yeah, it's a cool
okay.
spot.
That was
like,
cool. That was cool.
Could have been like, I wish he fell all the way down. What are you gonna do, honestly? What are you gonna do?
Yeah.
Like, you never
I
see
mean,
anyone get a
it.
Can.
It's a fucking karachi shot, too, so...
Bro,
although over
on
the
top
shoulder
of that,
looks really good.
I never even see anyone get a can swap, but getting it with a field upgrade is, like, I don't know, cool combo.
Yeah, cool.
Bro,
yeah.
Last clip already. These 50 clips
wait,
flew
is it
by.
Actually?
Yeah, we watched 50 clips. Dude, 5, ooh. 6. This clip hasn't even started. That's a 7 on. Bro, the clip is starting ooh. Now.
What?
Bro.
Is
bro,
that
he
the best
continues.
Sniper clip of all time? Like, what the fuck did he just do?
I don't even know. I think it was like a
oh
7
my
times,
god.
Like, I don't even know. What is that? Like 6? Yeah, that's it, man.
That's
I couldn't put anything after that. We couldn't top that one. Like, what the fuck? I had to end
that's,
on that
that's
one.
That's disgusting. Jesus Christ.
Bro, we watched
that,
so many
really
bangers
cool.
and like, it's fucked up because each week of my top release, the clips have been getting better. Like week one, they were sick.
Yeah,
like,
for
week
real.
Two, they're getting like, how are we gonna top this next week?
That was
week, man? I don't
fucking bangers. Like that was actually nuts.
I'm kind of scared to see what you guys are going to do next week. I can't lie. All right, take two of this. We're on Afghan. I know you just saw the first
clip. The first clip. This shit was fucking nuts. Holy fuck.
5-1 in 6v6, by the way.
Yeah,
that's not even the 12v12 mode.
Oh, yeah, I was in this game, bro.
You literally are reacting in this clip.
Bro, it's funny. I don't even know if this is possible.
Bro, when I was going to have Chai commentate, I put in the POV right there and everything. I was going to tell him where it was, but I mean, you know where it was. That's probably your POV.
I have this in my video going up, and I'm screaming on this. Like, I have no idea.
It doesn't even make sense. Like, through the entire building. I don't even know. Alright, this one's set up. I feel like I have to mention that. People are going to be upset if I don't, but the fucking remix. Also, K-Bam. He did that on keyboard and mouse.
What the fuck? Is it Yospi?
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, Yospi.
Yeah, I was about to say, that looked too clean.
He has, like, the keyboard buttons on. It was, like, F to reload. Man busted out the wrist twist with F.
I don't know what pistols those are. Those look nice.
For real, maybe an Eagle or something? Bro, this one, I've never seen anyone hit this.
Oh, yeah, I haven't seen this.
Yeah, that's like, I don't know why more people don't go for that. I'm gonna be playing more rundown in that. Exactly.
Nah, rundown slept on. I like playing rundown. A couple nice
spots. Yeah, it has that one other, like, or two other glitches.
Yeah, it's two other orders.
Like, this one looks the easiest. Like, the other ones are kind of annoying. And that one's nice, yeah. I'm set up, he killed that shit. Oh, we got the sniping action. Dude, this one's crazy. All the sniping is crazy. Got three, you know. Pretty cool little triple feed, quad feed, triple for the fucking seven.
Holy fuck!
Such a random spot for a triple.
Yeah,
like,
on the stairs too.
Like, why were they there? Oh, you know this
My
guy.
My boy, Blazy NNN or whatever the fuck.
Oh, you're gonna hear it a lot. Don't worry about it. If you didn't get it that time. Bro, I turned it down so much and it's still louder than like the rest of the video.
I respect the reactions.
Bro, I'd be going even crazier. I can't lie. I probably would have. You wouldn't even hear me reacting because I would have dolphin dived out my window. But, CDS. Little RPG insta shoot glitch thing.
Yeah, I saw that. I saw that glitch on Twitter. I haven't seen someone hit it.
I saw that glitch, and then like a few hours later, like the next day, I saw this, and I was like,
on Karachi, dude, I don't see enough Karachi shots.
Dude, that was such an OG MW2 spot. Nobody hits off that roof when they play Karachi either. It's always the other side. But
this lineup is crazy.
Yeah, bro, he just caught them lacking for the no scope triple head.
I cooked it up the lineup.
I thought that was hilarious. I do the first ever plane shot action.
Yeah, I peeped this.
A little tutorial, you know, I had to leave that in if anyone wants to know how to get up.
Yep.
Can't technically get on the whole plane, but...
Yeah, stupid how they barrier it off. That was nice, though.
Invisible Renetti. I like how he landed behind the truck, too, with, like, the prone.
Yeah.
Shot over the top.
Always nice when you shoot over.
Oh, shit.
Heck. And, boop. Bill Cam. We love to see it. First plane shot. Oh, dude, S&D. Man was just clearing out. Casual fucking triple head through the smoke.
That's
like
crazy.
What?
Oh, I was in this game as well. I got the bangers in my lobby.
Wait, you didn't start picking me up. Oh wait, I haven't hit nothing like this. I've hit a few shots, but I haven't seen a nice DRL shot
either, really. So that was,
I've seen a few, but
this guy got
that
the
fierce like,
POV for the reactions. That's nice as fuck though.
Just like the shacks with the AUG and
I'm so bad at one-day shots too.
And they're harder on this game.
Yeah, for sure.
This is a cool little onset of grease. You don't see a lot of like cool grease.
Oh my god.
I've seen a shot from the other side, like the into the water.
I fuck with any like not uncommon maps. Like so many shots are in like the same 5 maps. So.
And that is why this is in here. Look at that distance too. Actually, I didn't even realize how far he was.
Yeah, it's hard to get distance.
This is cool. Little one kill, and then I saw someone else hit this as like a bounce or whatever into the bomb. But he two pieced it, so. Sad. No, he already had a clip in here. He had the terminal plane shot. I'm gonna let Melody. He got another kill.
I'm gonna let
him
shine. Yes, sir.
Exactly. Clean little reload bonzy thing. And
like
yeah.
Like a not a legit bounce, but like you can like actually bounce in the air at underpass. I've hit before. It's like so hard to hit it though. Yeah.
This is cool. He got a little T-lock glitch.
The guy here is just like...
He did the T-lock. No, no, it's war. It's war. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm on call shit on the game modes here.
Bro, we got the holographic longbow. He's just going crazy.
Jesus Christ. He's with the gun glitch too.
Yeah, I thought that was, like, you don't see when people get gun glitches, they be trick shotting.
Yeah, I like that.
All right, dude, the can swap on this one, I just have to look at.
If you want me to can swaps enough, I was trying to hit
one. Dude, the smooth can. Yeah, no, they look really nice.
Because you got to run the new fast hands, so people just aren't down with it.
Just, yeah, I like how he, like, insta-shot out of it.
Yeah.
And the whole shot looked cool. Oh, little shock lock.
The shock hands, yes, sir.
Yeah, with the invisible one, too. Invisible pistol. The fade under the map. Probably a bomb. Actually, I don't even know, man. I just put a shot so I think it looked cool.
Maybe it was a little spin action or something, but...
I've watched them back. But sometimes I've been like doing these commentaries with people, I've watched them back, I'm like, I watch it, it's way...
He's way over there, I see the blood, that was nice,
it's
deep.
Yeah, dude, I watch back, I'm like, oh, it's actually closer than I thought, it looked sick, but, yeah, no, that one was actually really sick. Dude, the aim swap, you never see this. Switching between
every...
Dude, I need to go to the staircase more on underpass, what the hell?
Apparently that must be the goat spawn or something.
But yeah, every single gun...
Got the Ozymandias, fucking Walter White on the sticks.
There, this one's sick too.
A little two-piece.
Oh yeah, you already know what's happening here. Completely random too.
Yeah, oh, I don't think he while he's getting ripped.
So behind the library counter, he was head glitching, I think.
Yeah.
But yeah, a little.
It's
reason.
So nice when you get beamed midair too.
Oh yeah, there he was, little dork. That's what he gets for trying to kill him, bro. Bruce was not having that one.
Oh, we're gonna get another glitch. Yeah.
They're rundown tech. Represent them all. This one, yeah, in the like full round, he was like, "Oh, where is it?" He just like didn't know. He just completely went for that randomly. They were just like talking in the full clip.
That's the craziest shit when he's just randomly going for your time. Let's go,
Stir. For real. Like, dude, is those just like?
I've only ever done that like once.
I've never really hit one like that, but those are like the real bangers. It's like, dude, where actually was he?
Another
invisible pistol for the 6 on.
Yeah,
I don't know. I like the when people do the gun glitches in feeds and shit.
Yeah, I like when people throw shit into the feeds. Like, and it's the swaps. Fucking.
He got robbed on the kill cam.
No kill cam. That's a nice spot though. No one really hits on that.
Yeah, I haven't seen the ladder from there. And, bro, fake shoot with a breacher drone into the window. The camo, too.
Oh, and the interstellar. You sure this guy didn't buy it?
Doesn't even matter, bro. It just looks cool.
Hella people be buying it. Like,
yeah, no, everyone has. Bro, I got it legit, and I still got Shadow Ban the day I got it legit. I haven't even got to use it yet.
Crazy.
I literally have not got to use it one time. And, a little window slide. Control action.
That was clean.
I really see anything, like... I don't know, I'm seeing a little more window shots, but the slide, like, right off of the ledge.
Yeah, that's clean.
Pretty clean. Versi, dude.
My boy here. It's my teammate.
Like I said, this one originally was supposed to have Chai, so I asked for some sniping clips. Instead of sending a trick shot, he sent me a little bit of both.
That's fire.
But this is great. This is the same dude who... Oh, I put the wrong ad in this. I'll have to fix it in the full video. But this is the same due to that K-Bam shot earlier on Terminal. That one's K-Bam too, across the full map.
Damn.
I don't think that one's set up. I think, yeah, that one, this dude's dealing into the building all the way over there.
So that I want to hit. I hit the crane already. I'm trying to hit that legend ladder cross map.
Bro, then back to the war mode. I'm actually surprised you haven't seen this yet, bro. Most of the best sniping clips have been in war.
Yeah, I don't really get into sniping on my feet, I guess.
Guess not, yeah. Dude,
I get
the spawns
like
are just like so.
And that's about it. But holy fuck.
Yeah, the spawns are so crazy and it's so like objective based. You can just go on.
Yeah.
Bro, this guy might have had a strategy. He loaded the anti armor rounds in the beginning of the clip. I was like, did he do that to knock at the hit marker? Like,
oh, yeah, actually. When the game first came out, I saw that. Like, got a couple hit markers and I thought about putting those on. But yeah, I never tried it.
Invisible Renetti, fade. Dude, the enemy talking in game chat, he goes, about time. You know they were waiting. He's talking this shit.
Tripping,
yeah. This one's crazy. Little first try distance. I actually forgot to put in the first. Yeah, that literally was like a two piece, but he got the first
kill. Nice as fuck. I love the left spin. They do a fakie too. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Double fakie. That was nice. I love the left spin. Always looks nice.
Silent shot. Oh, I thought he threw it. Still sick. But Yeah, I don't know. Clean shit. Once again, corrupts. He hit the shock lock on sub. Dude, he loves the shock locks out of map.
He does.
Not out of map for a shock lock. He's literally not hitting it. And
with
he hit it right
flip,
into
though.
The...
That was nice.
Yep. And dude, wait. Did he have the T-lock for that too? I just... Man loves glitching out of the map. Like, if this glitch, he's literally
the
doing it.
The pistol flip in the fucking lock, man. It was fire.
Yeah, that's actually mad clean. Bro, did he, like, silent shot with the lock too? I've never seen that. Oh, this one's fucked. Alright, little cat action.
That's not what the cat is, nice.
Going on.
The
got
long
the stalker.
Bows is too fucking easy.
Guys,
going
is,
in.
Dude, the stalker's sick. This man gets the fucking 8 on action.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, dude,
shit.
This clip's insane.
Oh, this shit was nice. Where even was the guy? See, all
bro,
the way
look,
by fucking
the live,
A.
There's a live thing on it. Bro, the reaction. This
yeah,
man,
the
reaction. That's so honestly funny. Probably one of the best reactions of all time. I don't think I've actually ever heard like someone get that hit.
The mic was fucking...
Yeah,
like
see?
The
on
game.
That little wall. Didn't even show his red name, but he's like right in front of that wall. Insane.
Like, mic was peeking. That was fucking nice.
Literally. Oh, dude, a little hybrid jitter... Fake shoot thing into the library. Dude was not even hyped. He hit it. Most casual reaction. He was like, yeah, whatever. Finally connected. But dude, this shit was sick. I don't know.
It was nice.
And yeah, slapped him far too.
Got the
can't
MW2
complain about
mastery
that.
Mastery camo. I don't know what dude, that shit is. They didn't play that game. Ooh, that was nice.
For real, I think into the building. I don't even know. I just know that shit was far as fuck. By the way, Orion. I got that shit legit
grind,
because
yeah.
I grind.
That shit was nice
but,
as fuck.
Dude,
I love
that.
I love
that. Was that bullet
I
drill?
Oh, you know, can't bullet trails are fake, bro. Chill.
I know. But I no, the, no. I to say, like, it looked like he shot low. I was like, how did he even like hit into? I don't know. Yeah, this dude just went crazy with the pistol. He already got like what a 6 on there.
I fuck
six
pistol.
On. Bro,
I fuck with
the
like
hasn't
the,
even like started yet.
Oh shit, he's still gonna go. Okay.
Bro. Like, he's literally, that's another, like, 5 on with the help of a kill streak. Okay, another, like, 5 on times, like, 2, 3, I don't know. He's
crazy,
just gonna
crazy
really
how
just...
no one shoots him once, because hardcore, like, he's just peeling.
Literally, with the, bro,
holy
actually,
fuck, how
demonic.
Many was
I didn't
like
even,
7 on?
I don't even know, bro, there was a lot on, to say the
wow.
least. I just,
let,
demolished
let
him, like,
me multi her. What do we got
crazy
going on
at,
here?
You know, he's a youngin', but it's a little favela, out of map, private
fucking...
match.
Graphic settings are going crazy.
Are insane. Yeah, bro. He might
like
got the NVIDIA filters.
Looks like he's
know?
On Black Ops 2 with how vibrant this shit is.
People say the game looks dull. He said, no, not mine. But, yeah, no. This dude
nice.
Hit a little private match shot. And
fuck with the...
I don't even like know where he was. I don't think he knows where he was. Minecraft-ass camo, too.
Minecraft camo is crazy. The creeper camo.
The creeper camo. Dude, it got a name now. Yeah, this shit, you know, we need to stop talking about the creeper camo for 1 second to acknowledge this little, I think he fake knacked in there. Double fake shoot. Definitely a little setup looking, but it's okay, you know?
Yeah, it's okay. Well, he's been a little chill.
Yeah, well, controller died. It's okay, but
oh,
another fucking banger.
Is
yeah, it's glitch central this week, dude. Little... E-lock. I'm surprised his Renetti wasn't invisible, too. Wow, only one glitch. You know, he's not keeping up with the rest of these double
yeah,
glitches. But, you know, still across the fucking map. I don't even know where the guy was. Oh, this one's sick. Vinova, dude. Normally a trick shotter, I believe, but...
Ooh,
oh, he's in the sniper clip, too. Yeah, he missed that one shot.
Nice distance, too.
Uh-huh. Yeah, he missed that one shot. I was like, eh, I guess I'm no scoping. Fuck it.
Here we are with the invis again.
Speaking of invisible Renettis, yeah, bro. It wouldn't be a
where's the triple glitch at? We need the invis Renetti shock lock, fuck, and the T-lock.
Oh, bro, wait. We had that. Corrupts
oh,
killed it on quarry.
That,
he's such a beast. He literally did all
he
of
did not, he didn't have the invis Renetti, though. He flipped the pistol, remember?
Oh, true. I thought he was missing the barrel.
Oh,
you know what?
The
someone needs... Wait. You know what?
Shot as well.
Glitch spot. We got one glitch. You know what? Nazi, you're gonna have to work on your trickshotting standards. No, I'm kidding. That was actually fucked in the head. Across the map, into the building.
Oh my god.
I like the tack stance change
like
thing
the
in the beginning. And yeah.
Like the overkill.
Everything about it.
A lot of people run pistols.
Fact. Oh, this one, bro. I need this dude on my team. I need to play in your lobbies, bro. We need to pick him out.
S&D? With 5-1. What the fuck?
5-1. Bro, he's out of your last. You know,
damn,
when he comes
imagine
to get...
he hit the shot, too, for the ace.
Yeah, I need your fucking 6 for the luck and his 6 for the clear out. Dude, rundown on
nice
setup.
Spot,
yeah, I've seen a few spots. On, well, like, we were talking about this earlier. Everyone does the glitches and shit, but who's sitting from over here?
Exactly. Like, while getting dealed. Perfect.
Right, a little silent shot. I think wall bang. Clean. Oh, this isn't cutthroat. The 3v3 mode. Yeah. Cool little looking gun, too.
Ooh.
Slide down. Everything about it, pretty clean.
Man is hype. That's what I love to see.
For real. You would have thought he would have hit that MJD shot. Nah, that shit was sick.
I haven't seen anyone hit from there to there, though. That's a nice little wall bang spot.
Really, I haven't seen anyone hit cutthroat yet. I know Sean once, but...
I tried playing it a little bit with my boys, but...
Never seen anyone hit this yet.
Oh, another
this
nice
game.
Spot.
Like, I've seen off this roof a backdrop hit like that.
Holy, over the mountain?
Yeah, that shit was pretty sick up to, like, bomb area. Bro, you know what? You know what type of time we're on this week. We're glitching. We're sniping.
Back on the glitch.
Oh, wait, we got the reaction too, bro. Everything you could ask for in a clip right here as he hits the 6 on Glad Ender.
He is him. Oh, he's still going.
Oh, wait, it wouldn't be an episode without the... Oh, wait, we had this spot too.
Oh,
he's snaking.
Snake.
Trick shot. It's prime match. My guy Saki, dude, I've never seen anyone do that.
That nice.
I thought that shit was cool. Little Johnny F at the end. OGK action.
The fucking snake.
SAB.
The snake. Guy's sliming around. Ooh.
Johnny. Reload. Zoom load. Johnny F. Willie G. I don't even know all the names. And then Manny's to turn off his motion blur.
The motion blur and the Lockwood. Two firsts.
Yeah, dude, honestly, awkward wallbang. Wait, is this hardcore control? I wasn't even realizing.
It's gotta be hardcore if he's hitting with the lockwood.
Oh, either that or he's tagged up, but the reload on that thing looks so nice.
Yeah,
real. Dude, people, speaking of hardcore and people using cool guns, that shit was sick. Honestly, like, the cat, I love how it, like, consistent it was in the first month of the game with not hit marker, but it's low-key a little ugly compared to like, guns like this.
Yeah. I got a couple hit markers. I was done, bro. I'm using only cat and core.
We got the face game. First longbow iron sight clip in this, though. This is like a new attachment they just added to the longbow.
Oh, yeah.
You switch into the inhibitor. Ugh. Just refilling it with 7 on. Mad head in there, too.
Yeah, man, getting the heads with the iron sight, too. It's pretty hard.
Yep, and then a little wasteland action. You never see that.
The wasteland.
Another hype gamer.
Someone had a wasteland shot in my game the other day. It was pretty fucking nice.
Damn, I haven't even played. Okay, you know what? Maybe check out. We gotta play sometime, man. As soon as someone shadow banned.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. First shot on this gunfight map is, as far as I know, pretty sure
it is. I've seen this.
And little pops him there. But you know, there's two people in gunfight, so he's gonna have to get a second kill.
Holy shit.
Dude. At first, I didn't know where this was going. I was like, is he going to hit him with a pistol? And nah, he just...
I thought he was
going to
have a sniper. I don't even know how that shit works, but...
Gunfight's like the... It gives you a random
dash
every few rounds.
I respect the TK. Rip XMX. My dog.
This is like an OGK style shot. Little over-the-shoulder reverse reload over the top. Thought that shit was pretty clean. You know, as an OGK member leader, actually, you know, I feel like I have to...
Oh, a little fucking reverse reload action. Oh, yes, I love me some Steve.
Bro, we're literally already at the last clip.
Oh my God,
this
no.
is fucked.
Steve's over is... complexity for me. Filthy Frank is getting
four
dirty.
Feed, five.
Oh.
Six and triple for the 9 on, bro.
Holy fuck.
Nine fucking on. He didn't even realize. He thought he got a... He's like, oh yeah, I got a collat. Nah, man, that was a whole triple collat.
That was fucking nuts. That was a quick 19 minutes.
Right, we say this every time, bro. Like, I don't know, next episode, this was like another 50, I think this was like 52, 53 clips. Next episode, I'm gonna have to make it 100. We keep saying this too. No, I'm playing. But you know what, maybe like week 10 or something.
I need
the
1 hour edition. You gotta sub someone in every 20 minutes. That is a banger.
I just got an idea. You know what, drop a like and comment, boys, we'll make it happen. Starting off here on Favela. Starting off with a little trick shot, as you can see. Stunning him. And then, you seen this one yet?
Oh shit, no, I haven't.
into the staircase. Bro, you'll never guess who hit it. Just wait till you see the name.
No way.
You see it? Fucking FaZe Zimmer, man. He slapped the casual 1080 into the staircase.
Damn, Zimmer.
Man's back and better than ever. You seen this?
It's, no.
They dropped like a scrapyard, like different version. This is scrapyard. It's an out of map on it, but it's like a zombies version of it. Yeah, yeah. Man hit a crazy out of map. We got Jade cams. And he like planted the shield for the extra height. Ugh. Fake shoot crazy far into the map.
I haven't seen this because I don't actually play the game, so.
Yeah, well, you know this map. I was going to say that might have been a little bit different to you, but anyone who played the OG MW2 can tell what that is. Little window shot on rundown. Like, who goes from there? On run, like, Pluma. What possessed this man to. Yeah. Pace of Pluma. I think that was.
That was fire.
I forget his name. It's Torres or something. Torres?
Oh, yeah. Yo, this one's. Yeah.
This one's cool. See, you got the little chopper gunner glitch. Little knife flip. FFA, too. Bro, FFA is hard to get attempts in this game.
Texca.
People don't play it. Yeah, if people don't play it, they don't know. This man, okay, his lobby, he might have had a fat lead. Maybe that's why he was getting them. Maybe these kids were some bots. But, like, bro, you can't even get... I swear, getting up top is harder than actually hitting the shot. Not getting peeled by the seven other people in FFA. Bro, you play any Warzone?
No, I haven't, but I, Warzone Clips.
I don't even know
Warzone
what map Clips this is.
Oh my god!
You hit a trick shot for last.
What?
I don't really know much about Warzone Clips. If it was a normal clip, it wouldn't have been in here. But I don't even know what map that is.
C-Town's fire, yeah. I see him on the timeline all the time.
Yo, look at this, he got the little quad feed, the 5 on. Pulled out the other new 6 on direct impact, bro, like, what?
Yo, that was fire.
I know you know this guy.
Is this Fierce?
No, you're very close though. You're gonna hear him reacting, but bro, fucking cross map derail flamethrower combo.
Oh, Jectile.
The holy himself.
Holy.
Bro.
Oh, that was fire.
I think
that was fire.
He wasn't even on top of gas station, I don't think. I think he wall-banged the gas station. Oh, this is private match, but
oh, is this,
that was like 100 meters. You're not gonna get it. You'll never guess. It is a private match.
I'm
no, it's not
just,
soccer.
Like, trying to guess people.
I was gonna say people see a private match clip like Saki.
Yeah, that's that was gonna be my guess because that's all I got. Oh, that was sick though.
Yeah, that was.
I like private match.
Was that a crane? I just totally blanked. I didn't even realize where he jumped off. Did he hit a crane shot in subbase? That okay. This one
the
I know
crane
it's a 360
shot snowball.
But bro, he had literally just got to last. It was a 360, but like this isn't in a 6 man. He just was casually there. The randoms got to last.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Like, fuck it, I'm just gonna go for it, man.
I like this spot.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I've the playmings are
from this spot. But...
Playmings can be a little overdone, but Pete, look, he did the fake knack, but then do the green smoke from
the
weapon
smoke
smack animation
sick.
Still showed up. I thought that made it a little cool. Oh, this isn't Warzone. This is zombies, but he's doing some weird like speed ramp glitch into the ladder. Still, I have no idea.
Oh my.
Like, and here with the pistol, I was expecting a sniper shot. I don't know, it was a little unique.
I was too. I thought he was going to switch it up like right there, but...
Nah, he hit us with some variety. Look at this. Man really wanted like a quad. Nope, only a triple.
Oh.
That sucks, huh? All good. All good. He's just going to, you know, 6 on. Oh, I missed the 7. That sucks. Well, looks like he's going to have to go.
Oh my god!
Back to back with the... I think that was a 7 on times 2 after, maybe 3. After
that
the,
was sick.
I don't, yeah. Man just killed like 20 people. Dude, I know you don't know this map. I know you only probably know the OG MW2 ones.
Yeah.
This is a DLC map that is not good for trick shotting. This is like the only half decent spot on it. Eh, there might be like 2. But this is just like the fact that someone was down there. People don't go to that side of the map. That was just like, that was
amazing. I like the Ninja Star. It looks sick.
Dude, I don't know if you caught it. Did you see the pause screen in that one?
No.
Man hit the pause screen midair. Zalium.
Zalium. Dude, he's so
was,
good.
Dude, pause screen as the gun was coming out.
Zalium's so good. He's, one of, he's probably my favorite on the game, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, no, his combos are... He's...
So a ray gun movie. Shot?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, so that zombies mode they added, it's, you see Quarry is literally, like, transit from BO2, bro. It's, like, in hell.
Wait,
yeah,
that's
if
sick.
You can get the ray gun in it. and this man literally hit a 1080 across the map.
Oh my god.
You can see it explode him in the kill cam and everything.
I don't know how I haven't seen that. I would think that would have blown up on the timeline.
Back. Bro, that was just a unique spot. Like, you never see anyone really go from there on underpass, and he ran over, saw he hit the guy in the corner. I don't know. I never see shots from here.
No, you always see the generic spots on this map here.
Fact, or even the outer map on this game. I never even see. That was just, it was unique. I fuck with it, Fonk. All right, Psycho Benefactor, little cross map to Boathouse. I think he did like the tax stance change in there. That shit was dumb clean. Then I don't even know. I think the guy was at Boathouse, right? Little shoot.
Yeah, he definitely was. That was nice.
Pretty
that was clean.
Nice. Boy. All right, back to the sniping action. You know, he's getting some head, but.
Unpopular opinion, I feel like a lot of people are trashing on sniper clips because they don't think they look that good. I think the sniping clips in this game look really sick.
Especially that fucking 5 multi head. That was a clat head ender for the 5
multi. Yeah, that was sick.
Yeah, no, I love the sniping, man.
Is this Bissy?
Isn't that his name? He's one of your members. He is a Lucid member. It's Lucid Bra. Isn't that?
Oh, that was Bra's shot. Okay.
Oh, I was gonna say, is that his nickname? I don't know.
No, Bissy hit the same exact spot. I thought this was Bissy's shot.
Oh yeah, your members go crazy with it. Oh, this is fierce. I shouldn't have spoiled it.
Oh, I saw this shot. This shot was sick.
Bro, the C4 pullout.
Yeah, no, this shot was sick. The reactions were crazy. W6.
Not even gonna lie, I don't even know where dude was. Was he in the helipad or was he just
showed,
like normal?
He replied, he was helipad. He showed the enemy's POV the entirety of the shot. It was sick.
Dude, I know that shot was so quick. Oh, but that is sick, by the way, that it was on helipad. But just the climb shot from here, like.
Dude, Waylo's so good, too. I saw this, too.
Yeah, we just need to appreciate that one real quick. The back lane, I'm assuming.
I haven't seen anyone else go for the climb shot.
Now the climb shot is nice. Want to know what else I've seen? I can't even talk. I need to take a sip of my drink. Seen anyone go for the remake stall? You're going to have to get the kill cam for this one while I take a sip. All you.
All right, let's see. Who do we got here? We got CSK GWK. It's the ladder.
Shoddy
combo.
My
God.
Yeah.
Where was he?
I think it was just a single wallbang. Imagine it was a double.
Okay.
Wait, this one is insane. This look, POV silent shot. You didn't hear the shot of his bullet. He literally did, like, that's a hard ass shot to do on the OG MW2. I didn't even know you could do it on the new gen games. Insane, like, combo too.
Shout
with
out
shoddy,
Lucy Cammy.
Oh, he's in Lucy? Oh, it's your boy.
Yes,
okay,
sir.
You remember.
Yes, sir.
Right. Got Dismals here. A little fake shoot. Fade. He slowed it down a little bit.
Oh, that was
bit.
Sick.
What's the action? Rules. Yeah, bro. Honestly, that's like the main shot people go for on this game. Like, well, obviously the inspect and shit, but like now the fade with the fake shoot. It's like it's BO3 again.
That was nice.
But, dude, this one too. Speaking of fades and fake shoots.
Ooh.
One, okay. 2, 3, 4.
Oh my.
5, I think? I don't even know. I think he shot 5 times.
It
might have been 4.
It was either quad or 5.
I think he might have shot twice with the last sniper right here, the last
this
second,
is a
right?
Banger.
Oh yeah, he did. Look, that stun cancel, I think. Yeah, that was, that's fucked. I didn't even really, I honestly thought it was a quad until I was just watching it right now, like live with you. Yeah, crazy. This dude's top Afghan, sniping from up top. You know, he got the vantage point like Chris Kyle. Hold it down with the
Chris Kyle.
The OG MW2 sniper, the SPX. Little quad feed, you know, pretty cool. 5. Jump down in the middle of it. 6 with the swap. 7 on. And then, bro, he had to reload if only he didn't. He refilled it, but yeah, a little 7 on with the swap.
That was
jumping
sick.
Down in the middle. Oh, dude, want to know what else is sick? So, you know that ray gun mode I was talking about?
Yeah.
To get the ray gun, you have to kill the guy that has it and it gives it to you. It's like a golden gun mode.
Oh, that's sick. So, it's
what
only,
about
there's
the,
only one of them? Or is
yeah,
it?
Yeah. There's only one of them. Bro, he just hit the fucking three. He got the kill.
Three-piece ray gun shot?
Or like four-piece, kind of. But yeah, it's more like a three-piece. But yeah, he got the kill to get the ray gun. Killed the guy with it. And then on the rust version of the
map. Oh my god, that was sick.
723.
I haven't seen any of these ray gun shots. I like these.
Honestly, you're just a fake fan. Because I hit-marked one and posted it to Twitter. So
my
now
bad.
I know you're a fake fan. This clip is lagging a little for me. In
yeah,
my
it's
window.
Lagging,
it lagging
for me
for you?
As well.
Okay, well, I'm going to have to fix that in the edit. Maybe I'll have to handbrake or something when I go back. I didn't realize it was doing that. But this clip is sick. He, like, pumps his shotgun 3 times and then hits to mid-map. had motion blur too. Honestly, cursed clip. No, I'm not gonna talk about it.
Cursed clip.
But backdrop over the top.
Oh my.
Respectable, you know, just a casual. That dude was sweating
on
too.
On the sweat.
Like, a little close, but dude, it that must have
felt
great.
Yeah, but I mean,
must have felt great living over the top like that. Yeah, he just got dicked. This is actually completely different. This dude just admitted to setting up. You know, you gotta respect it when they admit to it. That's
honestly,
why I put it
yeah.
in. If he was like faking it, I'd be like, ah, that's a little lame. But dude, even if that was a private match, I would have been sick. That's why. That's like the standard I hold for setting up.
I like the glitch spot here.
The glitch spot and the invisible pistol, so it looks like, I don't know. Bro, he's blinging too, like he got the gold watch with him. And then, that's also like the rarest camo in the whole game. He definitely camo-tooled it. I know he didn't grind 51 zombies camos, gold or whatever.
We got some stracked here.
Yeah, the guy stracked. Now, he missed a shot for the quad feed, but five-piece mid-game for the five. Yeah, dude, with the weapon switch. He's casually
switched. That's one of the
so
sickest
off.
Sniping clips I've seen on this game.
Yeah, dude, he just did. Oh, this is sick, too. This isn't a sniping clip, but the RPG insta-shoot glitch. And then inspect after. Never see anyone do that.
They inspect for school.
Yeah, this little RPG, like, he shot the RPG, like, with his, like, sniper, kind of. It's like an insta-shoot. It's a weird little glitch. I don't know. Kind of looks weird, but
cool.
It's hard to do, I think. That was a banger. Okay.
Got some Afghan.
Next flamethrower combo across the whole damn map, dude.
Crazy stand. This was sick. Flamethrower combo was cool.
Yeah, this is cool. I think he did like a little fake shoot or zoom load or something. Dude, you can see the guy's flashlight. He was way back.
Yeah. He was deep.
Bro, a one
trick shot. Oh my god, I saw
this,
bro.
Yeah, dude, this is such a beast. He literally is in like every week hitting a different one-handed trick shot every week.
Dude,
this guy was
in
the very back of spawn.
I've never hit a shot with two hands, so. But this was fire with the green smoke.
Dude, the green smoke again. But no, this guy was AFK in the back of spawn. Like, you know what you spawning on high?
Yeah.
Dude, I need to take another sip of my drink, but I don't even know how he hit at that angle or wallbang that. Oh, you know what? You fuck with C-Town. You gotta cover this clip while I take a sip.
C-Town, he's got the riot shield. He's got the quad with the riot shield. Oh, he's gonna keep going?
Yeah, dude, the quad riot shield. I think it's like a split six on or something.
Yeah, split six.
I don't know. That's crazy because...
Dude, that was...
No, it wasn't six on, but yeah, the quad feed. What's really cool about that is, well, that show was sick, but the C-Town clip, it was in core, not hardcore, so it takes 3 Riot Shield bashes to kill one guy. It took 12 bashes, so like...
That's wild. That was quick, too. I didn't even notice that.
It's respectable, yeah. Dude, this is the first one to hit the, damn, I need to clear my throat. L commentator, but the invisible stock glitch on the Renetti, and that's on Christmas High-Rise. That's the only one who had a crane shot on it before they took it out, so W faulty.
That's pretty sick, damn.
This man got like multiple gun glitches going on at once. He got the key lock or end lock. He got the, wait, that might have been the, oh, he got the glitch spot. Did he have the shock lock? No, he didn't. I thought he did, but still a banger.
The gun
bang.
Glitches look sick on this game too.
Yes, sir. The flaming hand. All right, dude, this one's sick. Little dive combo. F-Tac Siege, like can shacks. I don't even know what he did there. The dive is just what really made this one for me. Like, what was this?
I gotta see this again.
Watch it back. Dive like off the ledge and then I think like casually just end up selling off of it. The staircase. I don't know. I thought that shit was sick with the new magma camo.
But he was pretty deep too.
Yeah, I don't even know. Dude, this is Versi. This is my guy. But I don't have the POV of where the guy is. But
we got Laxno with the team kill.
Dude, right in the beginning, he hit the fade, but through the whole map, like, I wish, maybe I will end up putting the POV, like, right here where the guy actually was.
This was through the entire map. I saw this on Twitter. This was fire.
That's like a, how many,
that's
one,
like
two,
that was
three,
an impossible shot.
Four, five walls or something like that?
Yeah, that was an impossible shot. I have
this
no
cool.
idea how
this
that
is
hit.
That grease map again. Yeah, the one you don't know. He got the SPR, which is not
this,
like...
I'm not gonna lie, this map looks terrible if you're trickshotting.
Yeah, you can see it's like literally like 540
this is,
paradise.
Bad.
But man, got the little... Oh, that little AFK pussy got five Ooh. On headshotted. He had to... Yeah, honestly, I fuck with it because nobody really uses that gun, the SPR. Like, that's a pretty nice little clip. Got the little double knife flip from the glitch spot.
Knife flip looks... Yeah, the knife flip looks cool in this game.
Sir. Gets up here. double. Oh, did the little shield pull out? I didn't even know what he canceled it with. And then I don't know where he hit to. I think that window. Or
he's either window or on top there.
I have no idea. This is that Satan's Quarry map again. Quarry in Hell. Yeah, buddy literally just saw the guy over there and cross map.
Oh my.
Never see anyone like shoot. When they're going from there, they normally shoot to like mid map or like. I don't even know. Yeah, mainly mid map or like trick shot building. You never see anyone shoot to like down there.
Was he all the way down?
I think like.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. You can see the little red name, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, this one. This is Outer Map Wasteland. It's private match. This is Saki. You knew he had to be in here at least once.
Of course, Saki's gonna be in here.
Bro, look at this shit. The flip, prone block, momentum, inspect, crane shot on Wasteland Outer Map. You're the dummy Outer Map too. Like.
Dude, what? Dude, Saki's just different. Saki's different.
Yeah.
His reaction was so casual with it, too.
Yeah.
Like, oh, yeah, I guess.
Yeah, I hit.
Now you do. That shit was nice. Man knew damn well that shit was nice. And wanna know what else is nice? Look at me transitioning like that. The worry ladder.
Knife flip.
No, I don't know if you caught that. Did you catch it? Man hit the ladder.
Did he hit ladder?
Yeah, peep. Even... Fresco, look. It's kind of hard to notice, but
Oh, right there.
Little cross map onto the rock. Then, dude, you don't see a lot of shots on this map. Little Skid Row window? Like, window shot, window hop thing? B-hop action?
I don't
see
much Skid Row anyways, like, to begin with. Hey, it's Domo. He's got the CTV clan tag.
Oh, wait, he's repping you? Let's go. Yeah. I didn't even know.
CTV clan tag. I saw that shot last night.
Sick. Dude, this one is pretty fire. But he's on the crane. Not anymore.
Was that set up or was he just happened to be
No, he was peeling, bro. Especially like, this is just, I don't know, if you know this player, the NE boys, they ain't even about setting up. They're all just about.
Oh, yeah.
Bro.
Oh, that's sick.
The fact that guy was on the top just of the crane trying to snipe them off and shit, he hit him the reverse crane shot. Dude, okay, this one, he didn't even want to send it to me. He thought this was bad. Like, he was like, this is like a fail moment for him. Not even a leftover. Bro, that was a mid-air two-piece. This is unset up, too.
Twinksy.
Like, because he lined up, he was like, oh, that was terrible. Like, he literally puts this as, like, a meme. I was like, wait, that was actually... Dude, he killed his teammate right there with the punch. That was a mid-air, like, two-piece.
He probably didn't like it because of the stop is there, but that was sick. Yeah, mid-air two-piece like, fire.
Okay, if he's not going to use it, I'm using it. Okay, that one's a little close.
Lagging for me.
Yeah, it's also lagging for me again, too. And also, it's popping up with green frame. Honestly, I'm going to have to fix it. You guys will see it in the full video. He hit
PPC, that's the boy.
The trick shot is a little barrel stuff, but it was cool that he had that little like bounce momentum slide. Like, I don't know. You guys will see it in the video. Dude, this is your fellow leader.
This is Zabs. This shot was so sick. Zabs.
This is your guy.
This is my boy.
Over the top of the roof is
Zabs,
crazy.
That was like, so sick.
We got another zombie shot. This one is under the map in like a swimming water glitch. I don't even know. Tags him, pulls out the parachute, and then I don't know. I thought it was cool.
Parachute shot. Never seen under the map on
zombies. Bust out the parachute out of nowhere.
I haven't seen a lot of zombie trick shots.
Me neither. This guy got the shock lock glitch with the T lock like I was talking about, but instead of going normal over the wall, you thought he was gonna jump off normal, but he backdropped it out of nowhere. Like, I thought the combo was about to be sick without it, but I definitely thought
Trips.
He was jumping off the front.
Trips has hit some crazy shots.
How'd he do that?
That was sick.
I don't even get how he got over that wall, actually. Oh, bro. FFA crane. Like I said, FFA, I respect the grind because I played.
Yeah.
1440.
I've seen the sweats on this game.
Like, dude, getting to 20. Yeah, and that guy, he had a lead, but barely. That second place guy was about to catch up, too. The wrist twist. So clean, continue to spin the ninja star
reload, like it looks so cool in shots. I love
that. Was actually like one of the best looking shot, like nothing went wrong animation wise in that shot, like all the pullouts were perfect. But he got me out here glazing. But all right, look at this.
What we got?
I guess delayed two piece with the fake shoot. I thought that was sick with the stem too.
Yeah,
little double barrel shoot thing.
No way.
Like I said, I was on ground, but like fake shoot. I don't know. The combo, and I think it was a camera pullout. Like, it just looked nice. This is on KBAM. I thought this was sick. like for a K-Bam shot and the angle he shot at. Yeah, this is K-Bam. It even had like the buttons
those
on the screen.
Those spins look pretty quick for K-Bam.
Right? That's what I thought. He just snapped. I can't lie. And he shot,
a lot
like,
of the K-Bam shots I'm seeing, they're like, they look a lot slower.
Sloppy. He snapped. That's why I added it. Even though it's like, obviously some of these shots, like crazy bent, crazy combos, like that, just the fact he hit, like it looked nicer, K-Bam. I don't know, man. That's what
we got a little fake neck action going on here.
I don't even know if we do. I think it was just the last bullet, like shoot.
Oh yeah.
I think it was just the last bullet, but that wall bang, that's completely unset up. No two boxes, nothing. From a glitch spot on Karachi, he saw the guy in there, his teammate pinged him, and he just went for it. Just like Kanash just went for that fucking high-res FFA window suey.
I love FFA shots because I just know how hard it is to get to last in this game.
Bro, I played Days of FFA. I do have that one nice little two-piece, but I've gone for so many high-res window shots out of that specific window and the other side. To helipad, they just never hit.
Like, I haven't seen many shots from that window on this game.
Oh, dude, on the beta, I saw so many.
Terminal out of map?
FFA. Yeah, terminal out of map is crazy, bro. This is like the Sui, but unfortunately, his teammate didn't get defused, so he didn't get kill cam.
No,
yeah.
L teammates.
I know, but.
Oh, that's bad.
This one's another one of your members. Bro, this one, it looks set up, but like he showed the guy was in a bomb drone. So he like was like, what the fuck? The guy's in a bomb drone in the perfect spot. That's why he aimed at it. And then you can hear them talking. I'm probably talking over him right now, but he's like, just go for it. Like, look set up, but he is in a bomb drone. And then
Abser, I think, right?
Yeah, the fade zoom load thing. Dude. Yeah, that shit was sick. The invisible pistol, like barrel stock thing. Barrel. Slide. I don't want to slide.
Yeah, that was an RCOTC response. That was
no, bro. I'm a gamer, bro. I don't know shit about guns. Dude, can swap stutter thing. I don't even know what a can
pulls
swap
out
stutter
the ninja
is, but,
star in there.
Yeah, that's what he captioned it, and that shit looks sick. He was holding the can with the ninja star too. I think he pulled out like the noob tube, just over the top of the building to barber. Sick.
That was nice. That was clean.
And we got Draco.
Another lucid boy.
Oh, he's back. I didn't even know he was in.
Yeah.
I thought he was in before and shit. Well, looks like this is going in team ties.
Lucid boy's going crazy.
They really are, bro. I didn't have them carry here.
I actually haven't seen the shot, El Leader.
Yeah, right? The window slide thing. And I think there's like a little barrier under that too that you get stuck on when you slide out. I think
it's a little
like,
close, but it was
right
thick
off of it. Yeah, the combo is, another, I don't know. I like the moving part of it. Some, I like moving trick shots now. They kind of grew on me with this next gen. Like,
oh my God.
I don't know. Yeah, that combo was sick too. I think this is a zoom load, invisible pistol, little thing, and then reverse reload into the building.
God damn glitch. Yeah.
Oh my God.
And then, oh, this is another one of your boys. Dude, we've seen a lot of sub-base out of map, but this one is crazy. Over the whole fucking building, I haven't seen. That's literally the only dude I've seen hit that shit. I saw everyone would go off the normal roof or like even jump into the water.
This was Jazz, right? Yeah.
Yep. And all the way, he wasn't even on roof. I think he was mid-map, right?
Yeah, I think he was.
That is
over the wall. Over the wall looks really cool there. Goldfish.
Bro, the T-lock glitch
two,
instead of...
3, 4... Five on head.
That's a six on head.
No,
he got the six on head. Split seven.
He had a double two times six on. First one was split, I think.
Oh, got you. Then one, two, and look at the last guy.
Is this a three piece?
Well, he knows where he is. That's a three piece.
Oh my.
Like it's nothing. Bro, the only 2-3 pieces I've seen on this game have both been random Karachi wall bangs. Like, I'm gonna start playing a lot more Karachi Search. What the hell?
That was sick.
Right into that building, like. Yeah, dude, these boys are going crazy in game chat. I had to leave the reactions in for a little bit longer this time. Like, but he let us hit a 3-piece, like. So casually,
that's
like.
Sick.
Obviously, and they're not 2-boxed, and if they're like 2, you know what I mean? They had to clear out to get the 2-piece, so unset up.
Joys, right?
And this is Joys, yeah.
Yeah.
I think this is like fucking yeah, he did the elevator to get on top of the map, and then yeah, he sees a little guy running over, guy shooting at him, he does a little ninja star fake shoot. I don't even know, bro. I suck at combos. He did a few fake shoots, he did the shotgun pull out. Yeah, the only elevator trick shot which that's what he was doing in the beginning when he was like shooting the loadout drop with the care pack. I don't even know. Just the fact that someone hit it before it's patched, that's what's the W about that shot in my
opinion.
Yeah,
no, that is true.
Like even in private match, I don't even care. Set up, like whatever. Who gives a fuck? The fact that people are hitting in the elevators, like they're gonna get patched one of these days, I feel like. So
at least, 100%.
Like, they're gonna be on this game. We got something memorable to, like, at least we don't just have attempts to look back on.
Yeah, no, that's true.
Overall, W clips, dude. That literally once again flew by.
That was like, a sick episode. Shout out to all the Lucid boys in there.
25 minutes, bro. I'm still talking about them. They're all bangers.
They were.
And the shout out his team. I love it.
Yeah, I had to get the little plug in there.
All right, starting out here on Subbase. And I think you already know what's going on here, Hertz.
Yup, I'm already seeing.
Dude, this shot went so under the radar. He just hit him to on the roof. Really? This shot was like, bro, mad low key on Twitter. It had like 10 likes or something.
Where was the start reaction? With that.
Right? Nah, he's on the reaction. Roof right there, but still. He's not like, yo. He's on that little roof. He ain't across the whole map, but nah, still, fuck. He had a care pack launch. S&D, like, on setup. Just clean, went bro. Under the radar. Shit was a banger. Triple wrist twist. Okay. Look at this dude. He's going crazy with the snipe. No scope.
Dope.
Look, and then, yeah. And no scope collat, bro. That was a collat, that last no scope. Put the six on. Yeah, I don't know if the sniping clips are your niche. Do you snipe at all?
Yeah, I used to. I started out as a sniper, competitive sniper back in the day.
You know, now that you're trick shot, you're going to have to tell us what happened in this kill cam.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, he did some like Helda knack, fake knack. Yeah. I don't even know. This one is more my cup of tea. Little FFA action.
Yeah, free for all. Good to see it.
Look at that. Oh. Two piece suit throwing knife. Okay. Yeah, bro. And the crazy part about that is that dude, he was losing. Like, the dude in front of him had 29. He had 28. Okay. And then he just caught up and fucking hit that. Like, buzz beated it. The dude was about to win the game.
Fucking amazing. Yo, free for all is so much fun, bro. So much fun.
Right. And now the TK Sui's dope too, because when you respawn off a TK, it like disappears. So he had to connect before he respawned. But yeah, then we got this. This is a whole different league, bro. Back to stuff I can't commentate. Momentum slide.
I love momentum slides, bro.
So clean that cam out. Like everything about that was sick. The flamethrower. Oh, you know, high-rise crane shot's a little overrated. We're gonna have to bring it to the fucking big boy crane on zombies. Look at that. Dude, parachute after the zombies. What do you know?
I love seeing that variety, bro. So clean.
Yeah, that's what these are all about. Like, you know, we have some shots I can't even comprehend what happened, and then we got stuff like this, some FFA action.
Oh my fucking god, I and holy
just
shit.
Look at this wall bang, bro.
He plugs in his mic and he just goes
yeah, he
crazy.
Plugged. No bro, invasion FFA too. Like, yeah. Who
bro,
plays
invasion?
I'm an FFA player and I leave invasion every time, bro. I hate that. Look, I don't leave. I try playing it, but it's so bad. Like, I don't know. I give it a chance, not even like it. So props to him for hitting that. Also, that's called a D-lock. He's the founder of this shot. It looked like a backflip to me, bro. I don't know.
Yeah.
Like, what do you do there? And then
he just did a little gun twerk and hit it. Yo.
For real, bro. Brought Azza to this game. And then I think we all know this guy, bro. He went crazy on the RC. Your competition. Yep. I don't know, man. We might have to trade you out after. You ever hit anything like this? No. Bro, look. That was a six multi into the fucking trick
into
shot.
A shot.
The little 360, but like, yeah. Nah, that one's insane. Then,
oh, this is clean.
Trick shotting action. Rundown, bro. You don't see the rundown. Yeah, he did the invisible Renetti, some ninja stars like he's Jackie Chan.
Then clean, bro.
Wall bang that shit, too.
Wall bang, too.
Real. Shout out, Lux. Bro, this one, never seen a shot from here. Thought it was pretty cool. Little on set up. Hashtag no boxes. Oh my God, over the top of the bomb.
Over the
something
top.
Light.
Yo, I love shots that's like different spots too. Like a lot of people sleep on all these maps. Like there's some creative stuff you can go for, bro. Like this is clean.
Bro, when we were playing Sit 1 Destroy the other day and we got Afghan and someone said back out, I was mind blown. I think it was Potter or something. I don't even know. I was like, what? Back out of Afghan, bro? But, you know, I would back out of meat if we got it, but this dude, he's going to start the game on meat with a fucking... Yeah, dude, no scope Nosk under quad head. And speaking of Sewer and Destroy, man, and Potter, we were in the game for this one. Coming soon to the Sewer channel.
I take credits for that. I live ping that.
Yeah, yeah. You wouldn't have hit this without you. But yeah, you guys will see this soon on the Sewer channel. Little sneak peek. I know you already tweeted the actual shot. The holy sugar reaction. Yeah, you'll see the full story behind that one. That was a,
yes, sir,
a moment in time right there. But now, you know, basically the same combo as this, you know, same thing.
Something like. Oh my god, that was so clean, bro.
Right, bro, the momentum side. His boys are going crazy. The wrist twist, the flip, fake shoot.
Yeah, we gotta bring back the reactions like that. Like, that was clean. Like, the in-game reaction. Yeah.
Next time someone hits him, I start hyperventilating in game chat. I'm gonna hold down my push to talk.
That's what it's about, bro.
Especially something like casual, like, what? Like, why'd he even go for that? He slapped that shit over the top.
Wait,
I love casual shots like that. That are like freestyle, you know what I mean?
Yeah, this is right, like, wait,
someone hit? How'd he hit? He's like, how'd he do that? Like, he's like, no way someone actually hit. When the round just ends unexpectedly. But, I mean, then it ends expectedly when, you know, he's in there and, oh my god.
So clean.
The fucking righty tighties, the double T-lock.
Bioluminescent? Like, yo, like, this is tough.
Right? Yeah, he must have played a lot of zombies to get that one, man. I don't know. Yeah.
I'm still not done with mine, bro.
You know that man did not play no zombies for that shit. He doesn't even know what tier 2 is. Alright. You know, let's get into a T-lock clip.
Okay, hey.
Dude, look at this. T-lock, then normal kill, then T-lock, then normal clat for the fucking 5-on switching between a T-lock or N-lock, whatever, every kill. I still don't know what it's called, man. But yeah, that, the sniping and variety combined, like sniping and a trick shot glitch, gotta love that. But speaking of trick shotting glitches, where's this man's pistol? Projectile, bro.
Projectile, the guy. Bill.
Too clean. The holy. And. Yep, you can comprehend. Or you got this one. I don't.
Okay.
I see he pulled up the pause menu. Did a double over the shoulder. You got the rest.
The pause menu? Okay, let's go.
I don't even know. This is Dolph. Young Dolph. But RIP. Yeah, dude, the T-lock in there, the...
I love how creative everybody's being, bro. Like, this is dope, bro.
Yeah, yeah. Some people, I know, I've gotten a few comments. Well, actually, let's watch this. Dude, the no-scoping. Like, what does he do? No-scope headshot clip? But I get a few comments about people a little annoyed. Six on head, what the hell? And then, oh, he bodied it.
No-scope.
And then no-scope that, dude. What the fuck?
Yeah, get out of here.
But yeah, people like this shot, I'm thinking the guy might be a little chill. And people are getting annoyed that some setup shots included, like compared to some unsetup ones. But the shot standards I hold for them are way different. Like if it's gonna be or if it's gonna be set up, it's gonna be like a crazy, like creative, complex combo. Or like a spot you don't see, like I don't know, you don't see that every day. Shout out Yozy for that one.
Shout out Yozy. Man. They almost never go there too.
Bro, look at this. Over the top, he didn't even shoot through the window. Jumped up to get in. I don't know. Watch
that spot is so nice, bro. Oh my,
like,
God.
This is one of my favorite. Like, just barely shot over the top as his shale destroyed. The reaction that one, bro. I think he got it. Oh, back to back good clips were reactions, dude. This one. But he's using the tactical camera out here. Like, you know, he wanted
the live pings, baby.
And then, dude, Dino and his reactions with his own fucking wired Apple headphones.
I live for the reactions, bro. Forget that.
For real. Dude, all the way to Crack Shack. He's him. He's not even at his setup anymore. He's ran across his room. Bro, this one. I think this one has a crazy reaction, too. It's reaction central with the back-to-back-to-back, but the... Bro. Look at that wall bang. Yeah, bro. Like, who does that? Who doesn't just jump out the front? No
shit. Like, he was in the perfect spot.
Wait,
like,
I already forget if it was hardcore or core, but bro, I want... Was that core? Am I...
That gotta be hardcore.
Yeah, with
MCPR. If he's wall banging that in core, he's lucky, bro. I hit my core.
This just... Something light, but a little Afghan Sui two-piece. This is that on set up no box. Wait, this is a clear out right here. You know when you're clearing so hard and you just have to go for the attempt?
Got him, man. You got him.
Like, You can tell these kids he was playing against, the fact that they were both back there, you can tell they were annoying to play against. I had to include it just because, like, yo, the guy he hit on had 20-something kills. Also, triple, then Kalat, then triple.
Yo, the name, oh my god.
That was two triples in like 10 seconds with a Kalat in the middle, bro. I'm playing Terminal 10v10 after that one. I'm hitting a quad or something. And, dude, the little window bounce, Willie G.
Willie G, okay.
This one just took me back, bro.
Like, yeah, facts.
I don't know, and the face game, like, it was just simple, clean. I don't know, can't go wrong with something like that. He was hyped about it. And, yo, this is pretty sick, too. The creative spot.
Oh, yeah.
Reverse reload wall bang. Come on.
You gotta love it.
And then
wall bang, too?
Even the bipod on, yeah, I've never seen the bipod on the Victus. That looks kind of cool. I fuck with that.
Clean. That on the intervention too is really clean.
Oh yeah. Oh, this is, dude. You know how we just took it back with that little mantle Willie G shot, bro? We're taking it back again with a climb shot. This is the 2012 top plays out here, bro. Yeah, like.
There's honestly, so much shit you can do in this game,
yeah,
bro. There's
this
so
game's
much
a promising game for like movement shots and like climb shots and like old stuff like that to be brought back. And triple head. Something light, you know. I need to play 10v10 after seeing how some of these snipers get crazy lineups, bro.
Facts.
But I just would never get anything like that.
Oh my.
That's like, no, I would never hit anything like Cowboy, Shaq.
Yo!
Cowboy, yo! Infinite Fade, crane shot, bro.
Yo,
like,
his
what
going
is
off
this
the
dude?
Screen. His...
Like, what is his problem? Shout out Synergy, Eric. But, bro, you know how that was kind of a banger trick shot, in my opinion. What about another Eric? Right next shot, getting right into it. What even just fucking happened, bro?
The I love this one right here.
Bro, honestly, if your name's Eric with a K, you're probably demonically good at trick-shotting on this game.
Yo, what's good with the Erics? What's good with the
like,
Erics?
The proof is in the pudding, man. They've proved it. I don't know, man. Pixies. Yo, this one, pretty cool little shot. Don't get me wrong. He does, like, an invisible pistol. But what really makes this shot, one, it looks like he did a little reload repeater there. I can't even talk. But look how he shoots in the kill cam. His gun is, like, lowered. Like, peep.
So clean, bro. So fucking clean. Like, and it's a plain bang.
Yeah, like, where'd that come? I don't know. I've never seen the gun, like, not be there like that. This is pretty cool. Into the building. The little instant reload in the combo. Like, he did the instant reload after the second time he pulled the sniper back out. Weirdly, like, annoying to time sometimes. I don't know. Pretty clean little combo into the building. Derail
I feel like
action.
That map is so variety. Slipped on sometimes, bro.
Oh, hell yeah, bro. It's actually really good for trick-shotting. They took it out of FFA, though. I'm pissed. I can never play it. Unless
Are
six.
You serious?
Bro, yeah, C-Town, look. He bodied it. He has four headshots, missed a throw knife.
Send the shot. Like, get out of here, man.
He hits the headshot for it, bro. If only he didn't body that one kill in the middle of it. Oh, my. Bro, this dude sent this clip in a while back, and then he was like, oh, yeah, I've hit better since. But then I looked at it and I was like, wait, that one was actually sick. Why didn't I use this a while ago? So it's a few weeks old, but bro, falling all
so
the way
clean,
down
bro.
Into there, the T-lock, the shield, the tack stance, like so many things about it were dope. Fake shoot,
throw
knife cancel, showed in and fell all the way down right over the top of that. Yeah, like, I don't know, that was a heater. And then this is a weird ass gun, bro. He got the Wally looking Borealis. And then wallbang the guy taking the shit. Yeah. First tried it. As you know. I didn't know that, but his reaction just told me.
Oh my god. I feel like people play so weird on Favela. You hit a shot like that, like, sheesh.
Yeah, no, that shit was sick. I want to go for, I never go for that in like FFA or anything because I never expect them to be there, but I see a lot of people hit it. Maybe I should. Then, why know they always are? It's the plane, bro.
Oh,
we can do that. With the invisible akimbos, the over the shoulder, palm scrambler, zoom load.
Clean.
Yeah, and then distant into the plane. Like, god damn.
Big winky. The big winky.
Yeah, he was flexing with that one. Bro, look, this guy has a weird ass scope, just like that last dude. He has a hollow therm. No, he's sniping. Yep. Got a little. Oh, quad feed. No, pretty nice clip. And yeah, so we're going to be moving on to the next. No, you really thought. Fuck you mean, bro? That's a quad collat right after the quad feed. with that weird ass scope.
Bro, why the fuck? Look how he goes, casual reaction.
Bro, look at, okay, this shot, clearly a little, you know, the guy might be chilling a little. The midair inspect was cool, but if you catch it in the kill cam, he did like a climb shot, but his pistol floated when he does the climb. Like, look at that. It's the same guy who had the climb shot from before on terminal. That's his little style on this game, but yeah, I don't know. I think, like, I've never seen that on this game. Like, I know it's set up a variety because I've never seen a pistol that's float like that off a climb shot. Like, we love the variety here on the channel, boys. Even if you hit private match bangers, send them in. Just yeah, like, well, this isn't private match, but yeah, this is a little variety glitch spot across the whole map. The simple shot backdrop, though, can't go wrong with that. That's, I don't even know. Bro. Guy in the building, I guess. Then, yeah, this shot is clean, bro. This,
I can already
tell. Over the shoulders, the empty pistol, and the, bro.
Yeah.
I was camping on the staircase to go underground in his spawn. Like, you know, that little, like,
the
staircase. Yeah. He was camping in there. The over-the-shoulder claymore silent shot.
So fucking clean. So clean, bro.
Right? Like, that over-the-shoulder with that gun especially looked dumb nice. But now a little under-the-map action.
Yeah, my boy.
His boy just sacrificed his life, dropped the bomb, and then all the way to bridge, bro. Who hits it to bridge? I see everyone hit it to A and shit, but
yeah, bro.
Yeah, dude, look at his face. Get reaction. He's hyped.
You love the
bro, put his hands on his face.
Yeah,
he's in disbelief, bro. He hasn't closed his mouth the whole kill cam. Bro, kind of looks like Drake a little bit right now. I can't lie. Drake. You know, actually, no. After the Drake thing, you know, we ain't gonna talk about Drake anymore. Yeah, we're just gonna.
Nah.
I mean, speaking of Drake, though, he did kind of dick these. Okay, no, bad joke, but
Dude.
Yeah, definitely a bad one. I can't lie, but Vestige, I think it's how you pronounce it. I don't even know. Dude, Skid Row, Chrome Block, Intervention.
So
I'm calling that one the sewer camo, purple camo.
Look at the variety in maps too, man.
Wait, yo, right now, I'm going to change this in the full video. The ad is off. This is Lickswitch. He's the same dude who got last place last week. And this is actually second last place. He didn't get it this week. But he hit it unset up, bro. He hit it unset up. What was I gonna say? He's the same person with the first ever one off the roof last week for the closer to last week's episode. He hit it unset up this week as a Sui off the crane, different spot. But we have to, that was gonna be the closer, but just watch this last clip from Joker, bro. This spawn trap is so fucking demonic. He is just stacking. The XP is just stacking and stacking. And bro, I don't signal to SPX. You know? He broke the kill feed, got the kill chain. No, it's not even over, bro. He reloads it. Here's the actual clip. This is where the clip starts. 1, 2, 3, and then triple for the fucking nuke. He has got the nuke with that bullet.
The nuke?
That, dude, you see it pop up in the bottom right. That's the last clip, man. That's game. How, you can't top a play than that. That is the top play.
The nuke, man, the nuke.
Game ender. Thank you for joining me, Hearts.
Yup, it's a pleasure.
Starting out here.
Oh, fuck.
One for Vela, and I mean, you remember what Norden did on this map, right?
Dude, this actually kind of reminds me of a Phase Rain clip I saw one time.
Bro, there it is. It's not, no headshots, but yep.
Dude, that's actually.
You did the Norden. The Norden Jr. A little close, but fuck, it isn't the reboot, dude. Like, whatever. It's cool. That's a banger. And yo, I had to keep that because he had like 21 kills. He carried that game. And
yo, he.
Bro. He just hit a triple clap through the whole map. If you guys don't know, this map has paper thin walls. You can literally just at the very start of the round just shoot and you can get kills off the spawn. What? I do it all the time. We always get one or two kills, but Mile fucking tripled it, dude.
Dude, like, I never saw that clip yet, bro. What the fuck?
Bro, what? Dude, yo, now gunfight trick shot on Rust. They added Rust to gunfight.
Bet.
Bro, he hit with a sidewinder, an actual combo. Like, they gave him the good, like, trick shot in secondary for his gunfight.
Oh, homie.
Oh, really? Let's go. Bro, yeah, we're starting out with all the unset up, no two box clips as we have been recently. And, bro, for non two box unset up, that's a fucked combo. Like, bro.
Bro, the reaction.
What is like, double fake net? Maybe even, was it two? Three? I don't even know, bro.
One,
the select fires of the shacks.
Three.
Yeah, that was absurd. And then, bro, this is a cool spot on Favela. You never see anything from back here.
No, you don't.
He went from all the way back there, whipped the knife, pinged it, and bro, look at this. His teammate already started defusing because there's only 5 seconds left. He was pre-defusing it. And as he, yeah, he manages to get it with 1 second left.
Dude, thank God he was over there.
Yeah, if his teammate wasn't already defusing, he wouldn't have had kill cam. Bro, I actually kept in his teammate's reaction. Oh, and it went through that thing, dude. It went through that thing. But yo, I kept in his reaction right here. It's like, bro, I 25% called that. Fuck you. I had to keep that in. I normally would cut it sooner, but dude, the teammates, the reactions were amazing on that one.
25% called, that is crazy.
Dude, this, we got a little Japanese FFA. The game's font looks dope in Japanese.
Yeah, it does.
Look at this.
Oh,
I was
dude.
Like, wait, where did he even shoot? I was like, did he shoot a noob because he punched right away? I didn't even know what happened.
Wait, why does that name look so familiar, bro?
He's a beast. He's been around for a while. Unfortunately, he didn't. Yeah, maybe. It blows up when it hits him because he didn't shoot at the ground, so it didn't ricochet. But it did hit him. No. Direct impacted, like, fuck it. If, who cares if it blew up? It's still a, yeah. Bro, listen, I just called this out. I don't know if you can hear it. I said, I'm bugging. I don't know if I'm for sure, but I'm pretty sure he's top A. Bro, everyone was trickshotting to B. I caught him out of the corner of my eye. Apollo went for it and it hit this double fake knack with the flamethrower.
W, dude.
Bro, you know, I 25% called that one. I was in the game for that. Dude, we couldn't even believe he hit that shit. And then I normally cut the reactions, like I said, but I had to keep that. Bros across his room.
I love,
like,
Apollo, dude.
And the jean jacket is crazy, though. I can't lie.
Gaming in the jean jacket is wild.
All right, new kill feed FFA single collat.
Oh, miss.
Single on the Riot Shielder, and then single. Oh, and then another one, dude. The five on an FFA, and then another after.
Dude, I tried sniping on the new kill feed. It's so much harder.
Bro, that's FFA, dude. This is nothing. Unset up, no boxes. His teammate pings him. Look at that. Guy was camping in the building like a little rat, bitch.
Bro. And
his teammate goes over there. He was like, oh, I see him. Pings him. Wrist twist. So clean,
dude,
bro.
That goes so hard. What? That's a dope spot. And the little slide after.
Yeah, this combo is just weirdly clean too. Like, tell me that's not one of the. I swear you cannot get cleaner.
No, that's clean.
I know it's like a simple combo, but like every animation was perfect. You never see anyone really use that secondary either for like trick shotting. I fucked with that heavy over the top there, the distance.
Is that two blind? Must be.
I was blind and his clan tag was two, so probably, right? Oh, he submitted another clip of the two clan tag, I think. Ooh. Yo, look at that. He threw two dice. I don't know if he hit both of them or if it was like a collat. Bro, it hit at the same exact time. If you guys go back, slow that down frame by frame, same frame those hit. I don't know if that was like, I've never seen a collat throw knife, so probably not, but.
This is the homie Vera, dude.
This is Vera, yeah, dude. This is my guy. I had to throw this in. Bro, he's like a OG style player, and he had to go for that OG Magnum scope and steeze.
That was his first in the game 3 months late.
Right? And honestly, it was worth the wait.
For
that
sure.
That was so clean. Like,
oh, no, he doesn't.
It doesn't need to be a crazy combo. I love shit like that. And then,
for the spawn
I've never
shot?
Seen a spawn shot throwing knife. Yeah, right? Like, I've seen the spawn throwing knife, but a spawn shot is crazy. And then, we know this guy. Bro, he fucking hit the controller flip. I was in the game for this. Oh. He hit it the same day he hit the first controller flip, like a few games later.
Dude, he's in that job. Like, he kills
obviously
him.
He's not going to play back in the kill cam, but you guys can go run it back. But he flipped it.
W, dad.
Yeah. Congratulations to him. This guy has like a battle rifle. Look at this.
Yeah, what the
battle
hell?
Battle rifle with ACOG and silencer and the T-lock on Rio. One.
He's about to go off.
Two. Brace. Four.
Ooh.
Cinco and six. Six on head with like the battle rifle scar with ACOG and silencer and the T-lock. Like, what?
People are wild, man.
All right. Moving into the hardcore action. Bro, we got React on a state. Bro, he was at a bomb. This is literally to the house. He's at the bomb in the house. The wrist twist, the punch, the drop back over the shoulder. Like, that's absurd. His teammates were on that building. Like, his teammates were on the still distant building. He was like, fucking, I don't think you can be farther back than that. Oh, bro. Just watch it back. Yeah, you know. You're like, wait, does he have EB? Nah, look. As soon as the kill cam starts, from the boy Nauzi.
He's
like, Nihilus in the game. He's like, you throwing knife. No, he didn't. He hit the shot on the explosive barrel, bro.
Dude.
It's kind of lucky, but kind of unlucky. I don't know. He didn't get the kill cam, but like, I don't know. I think it's also kind of cooler. Bro.
Desi, man.
Desi. T-lock two-piece to the plane.
Oh my god. Dude, Desi's a freak on this game.
that unreleased camo too, like the change in color camo, the RGB.
Oh,
dude, so sick. Like, what?
Dude, that was wild. What the hell?
Bro, you never see something like that clean. Like, all these dudes who be using boxes and shit, they do all the NSL combos, you know.
No,
I mean?
No,
like,
he clean with
it. Even like that last shot. Bro, you never see anything just like simple like this anymore on this game.
Nah.
And so nice, dude. Like,
bro, that's some nice 2014 type beat.
OG MW2 shit, yeah. But not too OG, like.
Yeah.
The 2014, like, you can see that in a super cams. If you know, you know. But,
dude, I've been wanting to go for this spot for so long.
And bro slapped it right as his teammate got killed by the enemy.
No.
With the T-lock, like, what a combo.
Dude, that goes so hard.
Unlock, whatever.
Man, I've been going for that shot in private match for like 2 weeks.
Bro, we got my homie Cray. The cranium. He's insane.
Dude.
Oh my gosh.
Membrane.
Oh my gosh.
I don't even know.
No way he gets the game ender.
Rhyme, but. Oh, it was. I think it was game. I don't know. Honestly, he didn't send a kill cam in, but yeah, the five. I think one feed times two, maybe five on. I don't know. But with the Nosk. New kill feed. Gotta love it. This guy, bro, he dolphin dived for the NSL. He
dolphin dived.
And then, like, fakey did. You never.
Oh, that was cool.
That's cool. I like the fakey. Like, on my trick shots, I do that one spin NSL, like, to the left and then two off to the right for the 1080.
Oh, funk, dude.
He
this deagle shot.
Dive. Yeah, bro. Spoiler alert, Rit, come on. Oh, but yeah.
Look.
No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Dude, yeah. Bro fucked up the combo. The homie Funk, fellow OGK, and hit with the pistol.
Like, dude, when the script messes up.
He might have meant to do that, but no, I don't think he did, man. He did not need to go for that shit.
Now that goes so hard.
You got Nambu, or Lich, bro, the cowboy lock. I don't know how he switched the weapons back to a normal one. Like, I thought, but, and then unfortunately his teammate didn't defuse it, so he went back in private match and like recreated the combo. It's not a fake clip or anything. It's not, he wanted me to tell you guys that it's not a fake clip, but it's a real clip. He just, the kill cam is fake, okay? Okay, this guy, like, the landing is a little bit of a rip. He didn't fall all the way down, but this guy is in the doorway to the parking lot all the way at like bomb.
Nah, still valid.
5% on the shield. Yeah, still valid, bro. The combo all the way to the doorway, like, what is that, like a triple, double wall bang, something crazy?
Hitting anything in core in this game, it's valid.
It was not core, but it was across the map. We're in the hardcore section, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
Dude. Yeah, I mean, we just skipped over that, but the casual single head to triple head. And then we're already into a climb shot, bro. We're bringing it back. We said 2014 before, dude. And now we're back in 2012. But that's a cool spot to do one, bro. I've never even thought to go for that. Like, dude. Shut up, Brave.
That goes hard. The climb shots in this game are super nice.
Yo, this combo is actually fucking out of this world and where he hit to. This is one of the craziest shots I've seen. Like, I love the little scope, the trophy system. Into there, like, where the fuck, dude, what was that?
How do people cook this up?
I don't even know. With the, I think there was like a T-lock in there. I might even be, I don't know. Reverse reload type thing, C4.
Yeah.
What the fuck happened there?
When it starts getting hard to commentate it, you know it goes hard.
Oh, this is clean, bro. He's just going for something simple and a little hardcore. He's just going for the weapon pickup. He tried it with that longbow. He's like, nah, that one didn't work. Let me go back to my cat.
Ooh.
Over the top in a red. Like,
see, I like that. Especially on Karachi. I feel like no one plays this map.
And just a clean weapon pickup for the smooth can over the wall into the building. Like, that was really
nice. I
liked
it.
Once again with the modded camo. Got the homie Swinksy on that OG, or not OG MW2 map, the new MW2 map. Little farm 18 action to the window. I mean, the shot really speaks for itself in that one.
People have been hitting some crazy shots on this map.
Glitch bomb, now that it's back. I had to mention that, but was that like a, I don't know, C4 glitch? Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's a triple C4 glitch. I think I saw the.
Is this one lagging for you?
A little.
Okay, I'm watching in my Vegas playback and it's lagging a lot, but I mean, it's gonna be fixed in the video, so just know that this one is absolutely fucking nutty. He hit the underpass out of map, bro. He double wallbanged it. He hit it to the building. The guy was in like the building with like the jail windows. Like,
what?
The guy, his teammate called it out. Top blue. Yeah, he's not at A or anything. He hit it all the way to the fucking windows, dude. All right, this one, You never see a sniping clip from up there. You'd think it'd be a trick shot, but you know, quad feed and then... Oh, it's fading. You gotta refill it, bro. You gotta refill it. Come on. Oh, there you go. You got it, man. Ooh, with the NOS, like, right? Well, it was the 5-on, but... Bro, this is absurd. Like, this is what people be doing in hardcore. You're never gonna see something like that at core.
People just go for the craziest stuff.
The insta shoot, like, what was that? He shot like the shotgun noise. I think I heard at the end, like the reverse reload thing. Yeah, he did. It was the shotgun noise.
What? I haven't seen that one yet.
Mr. Suey, absurd. Yeah. This is something a little cool. You don't see these a lot. Little, come on, do it, bro. Little top spin.
No Battistar. Way.
I wish he fell all the way down, but it's cool.
Oh,
it's cool. It's
no, that's
it doesn't
so
matter,
cool.
bro.
And we trying to remake
one, which still valid. He's like, I don't know what just happened. In game chat. I love that. But yeah, clean looking combo with that cool scope too. The knife after.
Nah, yeah. That's dope.
Bro, that last insta shoot on Vista.
Oh,
that's pretty sick and all, but bro. He insta shot with the pistol. With the flip. Come on. That was like with the prone block and like the stop and stare combo with the pause screen and shit. Those insta shoots where you shoot with the other gun, but it doesn't actually
so
like.
Cool though.
They're so cool, yeah. People are gonna have to start doing those with like crazy guns. Oh. I saw them with the RPG, but
this yeah. spot is
dude,
so
like,
nice.
Gondola Suey, someone finally hit it.
Who's this
yeah,
hoodie?
Hardcore with the Y2000, bro. First, yeah. Well, not the first shot I've seen with the Y, but you never see it.
No, you never
pretty
do.
Rare. The Breacher drone too clean. Okay, I've had the same exact clip in multiple top plays. The quad, single, but not this clip. Not this clip. That invasion spawn snipe, I've literally had multiple quad to singles there. I don't know, man. Like, I need to hit one myself.
Dude, I need to start playing invasion.
Right? And then, bro, this is he said a shoot inspect glitch. So I think you can't normally shoot while inspecting. And then he did the prone lock, but with the bolt cock back because he like shot his sniper mid combo there. That wasn't a fake shoot. It was a real.
Dude,
then into the
that
yeah,
is sick. What?
Well, yeah, pretty damn creative.
No, that was good.
Oh, yeah, if you guys can't tell, we are at the setup stuff now. We've been here. My bad. Yeah, now we got a little movement combo from, well, Rich supposed to be guessing. I forgot about that part, but AZR.
That's
AZR. I'm not gonna pronounce that. AZR, yeah, absolutely fucked in the head.
He's
breach a drone, shield, knife. Go.
He's been hooking up on this game.
Yeah, right. He's already going back to the old console. I'm like, fuck, bro. Stay on this card. He's too demonic at it. But wanna know who's staying on this card right now? Hopefully, Frank. Look at that, bro.
Oh my.
The momentum bounce, wrist twists, crane shot.
Dude, he
so
got launched
with
so
reload.
Far. He's into the building.
Bro literally went to fucking the next. You know how Hyros was on the Warzone map, bro? He landed in Embassy. If you know, you know.
Oh my god.
Yeah. This clip, bro. New kill feed, by the way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pretty cool split quad feed. And then, what the wait, maybe it's not a new kill feed. I'm sorry. I thought it was, but still fucking out of this world. Bro, that was a triple ender 7 on. And, okay, we're now at the private match. Oh, you know what? I failed to cut that shot, and that's on me. I definitely kind of spoiled
no,
the clip.
No, but now you know it's not EB or nothing. This is real.
Yeah, yeah. Dude, look at that. The fucking bolt.
That's
movement.
Cool.
Double window shot thing. Prone lock. Like, yeah, I don't know.
Homie's
creative
bumping
private
too.
For real, his homie in game chat. And the knife and then prone lock and it's clean. Someone can definitely do something Crickly. Fucking crazy complex with that eventually.
For sure.
But he had come up with the concept first. The innovator right there.
Cowboy like, man.
Bro, Dwayne, I've seen people do the cowboy, but I've never seen anyone do it like that with like the zoom load scope thing out
yeah.
of it. He has a different method of doing it. Like, yeah, I don't know. Pretty cool. People are definitely going to start doing that in combos too.
I
like,
would.
Yeah, bro. Do not let Synergy Prex see this video. He's definitely going to do something
He'll
fucking
start
that.
Cooking.
Yeah. Now, I wonder if you can guess who this one is. He's kind of known for doing cool stuff like this.
Oh, this is Zio,
oh,
right?
Wait. Yeah, this is a response. Yeah, for your team's challenges. You, I literally forgot. This. You definitely know who this is. Fuck. Okay, you know what?
He is.
You got that.
While this is speeding up, dude, he is a freak. The games he plays and the shit he does is wild.
This was like a double or triple out of map too, like just casually.
But look at the time. And then, look at the time left. Like this probably took him hours.
That wasn't like, yeah.
I was on the last 20 seconds of the game.
It literally took him like 45 minutes to get out. What? Dude, look at that little RPG fast swap, like momentum combo. Oh, I see why he used a marksman rifle. If he didn't, bro, that wasn't hit.
Oh,
like,
no. I gotta, never.
Well, with the time he had left.
Oh, yo, this has to be shot, Saki, bro, right?
No, it's not Saki, bro. Someone hit it all the way to the map. They didn't put the dummy out of map. They did a real combo and hit it to the map. 328 meters, bro. That had... I'm sorry. This is closer, by the way. We're at the Pride match now. I think you guys can tell that. Closer. What in the hell is that? Is it nasty?
We tried
combo?
Hitting this to in the map for like had to be 5 hours. Nobody hit it. That, bro, is wild.
He no-scoped it. Like, what is wrong with that
what
kid?
A freak.
I don't even know, bro. And thank you for joining me, Red. You see why I had to close with that, man.
Yeah, absolutely. That shit was crazy. What?
All right. Starting out with a little fast motion. Whole video isn't going to be this fast. Don't worry. But,
okay.
You know, this team's already at last. That was really fucking quick. They cleared out. And, you know, since they're last, he's going to go for a little trick shot and...
Wallbang? Oh, yep, my...
Little first try from Kanashi.
Bro, how did that hit? He almost shot the skyline.
I have no idea. Look, the guy's actually live pinged, too. Like, he's right... Oh, you can't see that in the kill cam, but behind the... Bro, in the bullet trail? Lucky motherfucker right there. I can't even lie.
That was sick, though.
Now we got select.
Oh, dude, ooh. I saw this on Twitter. This is insane.
D-flip, Shax thing.
Wallbang?
Shax... Yeah, wallbang to, I think he said to A or to, I don't even know.
I bet he was just like in the window there through that green wall.
Well, dude, the kill cam always snitches in this game. You always see the little red name. Was that? I don't even know. That was crazy.
I think it was a wallbang, dude. That's so sick.
I might have needed to cut this a little bit better. I definitely fumbled on the cutting it, but you know what? It's all good. We're going to go with it. Yeah, he's going to start with a little knife.
Swap.
LMG. Swap. Yeah, swap. Oh, he's swapping. Yeah, you'll be saying that a lot more, man. His original sniper.
Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going.
And then... Oh.
That was...
Yep.
Come on.
Yeah, Sarah, a little swap weapon pickup clip. And then... Bro, look at that. The most random little fucking onset up shot. His teammate just died over there and then just went for it. The guy's like behind that green fence. Yeah, like...
That
his teammate just died. You see the little skull pop up?
I didn't think he hit it first just because the teal X kind of blended in.
Oh, yeah. Do people always have weird colors on this game? I still got the default S ones. I don't know.
Oh, man. I've seen Prex going for this in Discord. This is probably, like, objectively the hardest shot on the game that's been hit.
Yeah, I don't even know how to commentate that. I know it was, like, a double over the shoulder. I know there was, like, Troika's, the C4
glitch. Yeah, Troika, double C4 glitch, Troika before he shot. This guy's all over the place. That was insane, Richard.
Dude, now we got C-Town. This guy, he was going crazy for the SuRC, but he's still going crazy.
I remember his response.
Oh, yeah, you remember seeing fucking something like that? Bro, you probably thought he was going to get a quad head or something with those heads. Nah, a little four-piece, and then he's not even done. He's not even done. He's going to turn it into a clip. There we go. And yeah. Then.
Dude, I want to hit this spot so badly.
Bro, the. Yeah. Oh,
where was this guy?
Dude, I don't even know. I couldn't even tell you. Well, the kill cam, unless it's behind a wall. Like I said, it always snitches. It got them bright ass red names, but. Yeah, the. I couldn't even tell. I think.
That. I didn't see
it. Yeah, I think he was
name.
In the bomb building.
Crazy.
Dude, this one's crazy. Look, you got the little mantle pistol Peek-a-boo. Glitch or thing. C4 glitch fade.
Oh,
climb
okay.
after.
Okay,
how sick
I like
is that.
That,
right? Like,
I haven't seen anything
expect
like
that,
that,
huh? Yeah, like, I like how he threw in the, what do you call it? The peekaboo. I like the name for that,
yeah.
too, but the little, whatever
little
it's called.
Into the C4 glitch.
When you aim in while you're mantling. I never see anyone really do that. Want to know what else I haven't seen?
Oh.
That's a Nosk quad.
Yes,
that is a fucking Nosk quad like nothing, bro. Oh,
that
this is
so
cool
good.
Too. Little underpass under the map.
Yeah,
I like
I
how
saw
went for
this.
Right
this
when he
sick.
Jumped to it, too. All the way to A-bomb.
Wallbang into A building is crazy.
I've been going for this on FFA. They don't come over there. They literally like... And if they do, you tag them a few times and they're like, they get scared and they run away. So much better in S&D because like, you're the only one. they can come over there. That shit is hard to hit. But now we got 20, dude. Like, I think that guy, 74 meters, does that say? Ooh. Holy shit.
20 year beast, shield. Man. Let's go.
Rundown, too. Nobody plays Rundown out here.
The I haven't seen spot. Any, this spot. This is sick.
Yeah, I was going to say from back there, too. That's not even like a normal. When they do play Rundown, they go from like the glitch spot to like the other side of the map.
Right.
Oh, this. If you hear them talking shit in the beginning, they're talking shit about their rank because they're playing ranked right now.
Okay.
Yeah, talking about how they're slaying. Yep, and then, oh, that's how you start a game of rank control. Imagine humiliating him like that after all that shit that was being talked.
Oh, yeah, he backed like, this shit up.
Oh, yeah. And then, one of us is backing it up. I took it out on his teammate, though, with the collat trick shot.
Collat.
Yeah, hit on his teammate and the fucking guy.
That was a cool combo,
too. Dude, he needs to unpause. Oh my God, I got stressed there watching that. But, yeah, the little pistol glitch.
That's sick.
Yes, sir. With the signal too, you don't really see a lot of shots with it.
No.
But now this is cool too. We got Zeret.
After patch.
A little after patch, exactly. And then, dude, the combo is cool too. Honestly, dude. A lot of people
this
went for like.
Super clean.
Yeah, a lot of people went for kind of cool. I think that's probably one of the better combos that's been hit from there, even like before patch.
I think like, this is my favorite one that I've seen.
Yeah, honestly, kind of made that his spot. Sorry, Talon. No, Talon said that shit like five times.
Yeah.
Yep, he claimed it.
Okay, wait.
This is a mid-game, like, game of, like, kill confirmed or something. So you're probably like, huh? Little two-piece, you know?
Okay,
pretty
we'll
cool,
take a
but. For the
we'll
fucking Interstellar camo. Look at that. He unlocked Interstellar with that.
Okay,
yeah,
I was wondering
yeah,
what
that
was.
Okay. It was a suppressed headshot. That's why I had the silencer on. And yeah, the headshot.
I was in the game
two-piece.
For this one.
Oh, yeah, we're going to hear you reacting twice, then. Dude,
it's just me laughing because of this guy's reaction.
Was that the mirror inspector like the reverse thing. Reload with the stalker? I don't know what it looks like.
I think
like
it was just a shot out of the out of the inspect.
Oh no no oh yeah he I didn't know if that was the reverse reload or the inspect with it. Okay. Yeah, that was sick as fuck. Dude, get a little care pack launch. Control
Greece,
action.
Yep,
Greece. Man's taking it to Athens. And then look at that, dude. That was distant too, all the way to over there.
That's the first one I've seen that's actually good. This is sick.
Oh, yeah, no, this combo's sick. He's hit it like twice now, too, but that was his better one. Like, shit, I haven't even gone for one attempt at it. I don't even know if it, like, man's hit it twice before I can go for it once. But, you know, this is a patient gamer right here. Do you see how long he waited for that?
Signal?
Dude,
oh my.
The seven stack, bro. Like,
dude. Come on.
He should have, if only the signal had more ammo. But yo, remember that trick shot for Interstellar camo that we just watched?
Yeah.
Pretty cool, but what about a trick shot for Borealis camo?
Oh,
on special
okay.
Zombie.
That's
yeah,
a first ever,
different, day. Right? I haven't seen that one yet. Yo, this guy, he's on the come up. His clips look like they're deep fried, but it's okay because he has deep fried that dude. Look at that.
Oh, yeah, I saw this on Twitter. This guy
has momentum bounce.
Yeah, this guy hits crazy stuff.
Yeah, well, I might have a little surprise for you, judging, but you know this, you know what he hit. You might know what's coming up, but yeah, that was insane. Yo, Wano, it's insane. That one, he cut it so quick. Look, I had to slow it down while he's reacting. Look, one noob tube, triple collat, it bounced off three of them.
What?
He cut it so short, I had to like slow it down during, while he's reacting. After patch, Terminal Sui out of map with the intervention. I like how he tagged him with the sniper, too.
Yeah, that was sick. I've only ever really seen one shot from here. I think that Fierce kid hit a really clean one. This is the next best one I've seen. Easily.
One of what's funny is this dude's hit two of them. He hit one before patch, too, in one of my old top plays. But, yeah. Dude, this is private match. I do allow private match in here, but private match boss. This isn't even set up or anything. He was just playing and then three-pieced him across the whole map, bro. Like,
yeah, that's respect. A little three-piece.
Dude, honestly, even recruit boss, that's basically a reverse boosted lobby at that point. You know what? That's an online clip. We're going to take it. He had a three-piece online. No Norden. No,
I bet he didn't even care. It was driving match. That one felt good to hit it either way.
Dude, he definitely did a backflipping in his gaming chair. And I get it. Dude, this is the first time I've seen this glitch spot with a fucking sick combo, too.
Wait,
like,
where was this
guy? Feed. I think maybe top trick shot. It looked like that's where he shot.
Yeah, the kill cam...
Kill Cam, don't lie.
These bullets go crazy to the left on this game.
Yeah, no, the bullet trails go crazy in the Kill Cam, but you can only see the name normally, but that one you couldn't. Where the,
insane,
what?
Zimbo.
Oh,
yo, little stretch res.
Yep, and then Sewer Zyroid, you know, he's sniping. He's definitely a sniper. And with a sniper, he's going to hit a 5-1, by the way. That's no triple. That was a 5-1 with the cat ACOG. He already had so many kills on the feed, you couldn't even tell.
God, wait.
But yeah. He kept going a little
bit. That's insane, dude.
Yeah. This one, guy calls out that he's in the thing behind B-bomb. Wall bags it. I just think that's crazy.
Off the dumpster, eh?
Off the dumpster. He took a dump on him, bro. Look at this. No. Backdrop. Into the thing. I think that's
off the dumpster. Yeah, that's cool.
Sometimes
that's cool.
You just have to freestyle a shot. And then
100%, man.
You're just back there. And then, yeah. Gotta do what you gotta do. Like, his team, better than going for the barrel off that little thing above him. But then we got, you know, his teammate Twisted DF stole one of the kills. It's okay, though, because, you know, he's going to be getting the rest of them with a single quad game winner.
Oh.
There we go. You know, he might have killed last. His teammate might have. Oh, yeah, I don't know why he didn't give us a kill cam, but midair two-piece. Poe just got packed up with a midair two-piece by Dill. Or mid-shot two-piece.
Yeah, I saw this one on Twitter, dude. This is a sick combo. Underrated. It's like, it's pretty simple, but it's very clean the way he executed that.
Yeah, dude. The spins were perfect, too. Like, he stopped right as he, it looked good. This one's clean, too. He did a little, I like how he aimed in the pistol midair, like, as he shot it. And then the knife after. That guy was,
I'm a fan of that melee with the cat after.
Me too, and I'm pretty sure he said this guy was like at, I want to say he was at like the bomb, I think it's, I forget, I downloaded so many clips, I might be wrong about that. He was definitely in trick shot, but I think he said it was like a double, well, I don't know.
Yeah, that wallbang's crazy either way.
Either way, this clip, we're talking crazy, Legend Ladder RPG insta shoot.
Wait, did he actually grab ladder?
I don't know, dude.
Thing?
No, he meant to ladder stall. I saw that too, and I didn't know, but everyone on Twitter claimed it was a ladder stall. Like, he said ladder stall.
No, he definitely grabbed, he grabbed ladder there. It looked like it. That was
you could see it in the kill cam too, but like, it did look weird. He like barely, I don't know how the fuck he caught it there. And invisible gun all the way to, I don't even know. Like, you would think he wallbanged that. I don't know how it hit, man.
Was he in courtyard or is he back on
name
the top
don't
road.
Know I think probably up top, I don't know, bro. That's why I threw that one in. And Iron Sight Victus glitch, pretty cool. I don't know.
Spawn shot,
just go for random shots. Oh no, spawn shots, those are so crazy or so outdated. They get crazy when you make them a two-piece, you know. You can't just use a normal one.
Go crazy, Hezium,
right? And then we got Fran triple head. No, that missed shot after, I probably would have. Dude, you could tell that knife there, you could tell, like, the miss and then the knife. He was just freaking out he hit that. And then Chrissy, you know, he doesn't like baths because he's taking a shower with how clean that one is. What the hell?
I need to hit this spot, dude. I love shots from here.
All the way to up top. And the 7-2-5 combo with the double shoot, double reload, mine. Oh, he wasn't up top, actually. He was in the doorway, I think. What? Maybe I'm wrong. Wait, I think he was up top. I thought I saw someone die in the doorway. I don't know. Double T-lock.
Okay, corrupt.
D-rail. Yep.
With the crossbow, too. That was a cool combo.
For real. And little Boreas Victus, dude. That, I need that camo. I don't do the unlock tool shit, so I would have to actually play zombies, but I'm jealous of everyone that did it, man. I might have to cave, but I won't. But I won't. C-Town, once again. 1, 2. Speaking of crossbow, you know, we had to go back-to-back with the clips with it. I didn't even realize I did that, but 3, and then, well, first one faded. You got the 4 on, just keep barely, but, bro, that thing reloaded so damn slow, like, I don't even know
that's
if
about as good as it gets with that thing.
Yeah, anything better than that, and I don't think you can, like, clatter any. That's the best,
okay.
But, yeah, little zombies trick shot, that one didn't get Boreas, but a little higher spot, better combo, kinda. Something a little quick, something clean, and then prone block also clean into the building. I think he pulled out an ACS or something after. I don't know.
This is another spot that I always see and I want to hit so badly, dude.
Me too.
Oh, sick.
The good thing about it, it's not like it's like one of the outer maps where it's like, oh, I want to hit that before it's get. I can't even talk. Gets patched. Like, we can go for it the whole year.
100%.
It might take me a year to hit it.
This one might, and I have yet to play it.
Oh, yeah. I've been, like I said, I've been going for it, but they don't go there, bro. They it's bad. Maybe an S and D, but yeah, he hit far. He hit all the way down to like under the bridge with a G flip. I thought that was sick
too.
Yeah, bro, he definitely unlocked two of that shit. He's one of them I was just hating on. He didn't get that top 250 in rank play or whatever that is.
No, I don't. I think that one's like only get three nukes in Warzone. I actually have that
Really? What? Okay. Ooh. Go crazy. Well, little chrome block Sui. Yeah.
That was sick. I'm surprised I haven't seen this one.
Yeah, I just went. I don't know why I just breezed past that one. The stun throw, the punch, chrome block, off the creeper.
Okay, I think he might have been Chillium, but it was all right.
You know, I don't think AZR has had a shot where he wasn't Chillium, but
yeah,
it's okay. He has no chill. Look at that, dude. If only he didn't have to reload. That single reload has fucked people out of two clips now. But 7 non times 3, I think it's 6 multi in there or something.
Dude, this clip is
in the head.
Crazy.
Like,
across the map. Distance
and the combo. That'd be a good combo, by the way, to like the building. Like, if he was in that building window right in front of him, that'd be like, damn, that was sick.
Yeah, and he hit that across the map.
Like, 100 meters or something. Dude, speaking of crazy combos, I don't know if you saw this one on the timeline.
Yep, fade.
Cowboy fade thing. And yo, the reaction, bro, whoever he's playing with, he needs to never play with these people again. They're like, oh, you hit? Bro, it's literally crickets. I could literally edit in crickets right there.
Gruesome work.
He's like, no way, bro. Holy shit. I would be like, bro.
He had like, honestly, to have been playing with like one guy and he was just like screaming so much they couldn't get a word on. Because there's no way.
And then the top plane bang, right? You don't see that a lot. It's
dude, his bullet trail went to like back red. I don't know if you saw that.
Well, I'm about to. Actually, probably not the same one to kill him. But yeah, definitely won't. But it's okay because, yeah, wait. No, that bullet trail went into the truck. But yep, insane through the top. Oh, our teammate.
This guy.
He wasn't our teammate when he hit it, but dude, that smooth can. That smooth can is no joke.
Yes, sir.
With the silencer, I don't even know why he had that on. It looked like. So good with it for some reason.
Yeah,
like,
no, that was a
out of the air. Yeah, talk about clean combos. There we go. We got one. Oh, this is cool. I haven't seen anyone do this on this game.
Ooh,
down the
bro
rode the fucking high rise crane down. Like
that was sick. I've never even tried that.
Bro got more attempts than normal. Honestly, that's the way to go.
Dude,
for crane shots.
You know
the whole round.
It does not even look like he attempted to do that. He was fully looking out back, Sui.
I'm not going to lie. I don't think he meant to, but it's okay.
It worked out, man.
Now I'm going to start going for it. That was sick. This was like, this
is
one of the more normal shots in here, but yeah, the L-plane. A little double fake nap.
He must have put it through that window, dude.
He said wall bang in the tweet. That's why, I don't think you can either, but that's why I put it in, because I was just like, how? Yo, he's watching my stream, this clip, by the way. I just heard myself talking. I was like, huh? Yo, I'm just saying, I'm good luck, guys. Watch my stream more, and you'll hit clips like that triple head after the headshot feed. Bro, dude's getting noggin out here. Like, yeah.
What, he's getting noggin out here?
Oh, this is clean. Look at that. Oh, yeah. I know you hit that spot before. The little clean bean wrist twist over the wall.
He won up my combo, though.
Look at this little guy sitting down there. Yeah, mad clean.
Yep, that was clean.
Can't go wrong with that. That's like a classic right there. Oh, we got a little private map shot. If you can't tell, you know, I don't think he's exactly in the map by how those buildings are loaded in. And then, yeah, that was sick.
Is that to in the map? Or is that out of the map too? I've never been to this one.
To be honest, I don't know. I just saw it and was like, oh, bro, got the stick drift. Look at that to the left. Yeah, no, that's definitely in the map. I don't think he got them out of the map. Yeah, cool. Maybe a wall thing to the I don't even know. That's why I put it in, man. Sometimes you don't know things. Like, it's a banger if you don't know. And then Winky, dude, the mandrel combo, Winky. The shacks. I think I might be wrong here, but look, I think he does like the first part of shacks here. I think he does the full reload there. Am I wrong? Does he like
finish it? I think you're right. I think I saw it pop up for a split second there.
Like, I think he actually that would make it better. You know what I mean? Because then he has to like get it all again. I don't know. Oh, I thought this was dumb clean with the midair cat inspect. Like, come on.
While being the bottom and blue?
The continuous spin, like, the spins in this one were, like, perfect. I'm not the biggest NSL guy, but, like, the way he jumped off with the inspect and, like, NSL, dumb
clean.
Is there it again?
Yes, he did that well.
Dude, another one who did clean NSL Teemo or Teemo. Look at that. The ninja star throw with the, I'm gonna say the pat punch. The cat punch after.
Oh, it's calm reaction, too. You know this kid.
Dude, these dudes in their stick drift.
Couldn't clutch.
He's like, oh, so random. Bro, if I hit this. Yeah.
That was sick.
Yeah, that was sick. And then. Oh, we know this guy. Winky has left the game. He got to. Dude, he missed the clip. It literally said Winky left the game of the kill feed, like, as he was mid combo. So I'm like, oh, I hit. Winky's like, what?
You missed the cam.
He's like, bro, what? Yeah, no, that shit was sick. The fake Nax, the reverse reload, G flip, plain bang.
Headshot too, cherry on top.
But he cut it nice and quick, so, you know, we can get right into sympathies. Pistol, fast draw, gun glitch, into the bomb.
Another headshot.
Pretty clean. I like shots from there. You don't see a lot. The bomb. Like, everyone goes off the roof. Little gun glitch in there.
That was really sick.
Into clean. Yeah, into the window. Can't go wrong. Who do we got next? Oh, another teammate of ours.
Gypsy, bro, I saw this one.
Look at this. There's no time left in the game. 196, 198 on the timer and domination on the score. And then, bro, he's getting as many kills as he can to buzzer beater that. That was like
you
7-1 times 2.
You know that felt so good.
So good. Like, rushing them at the last second. It's funny, too, because, like, oh, this is a triple fake knack. This is crazy. Ooh. But, yeah, into the cockpit, I think. But, dude, about that Gypsy clip, I know, like, I'd give up at 195 points in Dom. I'd be like, oh, there's only one life left. Like, I'm just gonna text my girl back or something. Like, I literally wouldn't have even rushed her spawn one last time.
Yeah,
and then he just didn't hit that. Oh, this is on KBAM. He literally did this combo on mouse and keyboard. Yeah.
His spins are...
Yeah, I thought that, too. He's been submitting to my top plays since the game came out. He's just very good with the KBAM combos, I can't lie. All the way to down there. Right?
Voltage.
Synchro, this is a clean little. He's one of those complex dudes. You know?
That was nasty.
The guy's controller might have been dead, but it's okay.
Hey, you know what? We appreciate them for what they are.
Oh, exactly. It's a whole different style. Like, bro, if you're hitting something like that on setup, like, you probably need the optic contract or something. I don't even know. Not even optic. That's so fucked up. I don't even have a joke for it. But XV. Chilling. He's not chill. Clip. He has no chill in this clip, dude. He's playing that the boys game mode souped up, and he has like the superpower for one hit melees. So he's going at him with the Riot Shield for the 7-1 times 2, bro. Like,
I know they're pissed.
I'd be fuming, literally fuming. Like, oh, this is pretty sure first on this game, triple fade.
Okay. I think I have seen another one, but that was still really sick.
Okay. Okay. I think maybe, I'm pretty sure his tweet said it. It might have been from a while back too when they sent him in. Maybe not. It might have been the first. Either way, sick combo. I think he did two different equipments in there.
Yeah.
I might be wrong, but Fuji, or I don't know, but it definitely wasn't Fugly. Oh, he got me with a good pun with his name. Yeah.
This is the best shot you can hit on Karachi, in my opinion.
Yeah, the over the wall from that spot all the way
non-stop.
Down there.
That was beautiful, man.
Dumb clean. And, bro, this shot's crazy. I don't have the POV of where the guy is, but just know, well, I'll tell you after. As soon as this guy gets up, he's really struggling. Oh, I kind of did two people dirty with the clips. I did that guy in the beginning, and I definitely could have hooked him up a little bit with that. And then, boom, all the way to the bomb. You know, forget that he couldn't get up top. Or not the bomb. I don't know why I said the bomb. He was on the bomb, but right outside the bomb building. He was on, like, the rocks outside of it.
But, gotcha.
Yeah,
that was a clean combo.
Still fucking insane.
Zoom
mode,
stuff like that.
You don't see anyone shoot through there either. Like,
yeah, it's unique overall.
Yep, banger combo, or banger shot, clean combo. We approve.
Okay, Apollo.
Cool wall bang. I didn't know it was possible. Just like this one from Apollo.
Oh,
I was talking about the last clip, but yeah, and core too. That's insane.
I knew you could wall bang this, but I haven't seen anyone actually hit it like this, especially in core.
I'm about to start going for it, bro. There's always people camping there, and I never go for it. I'll always go for, like, the shot, off-road.
Dude,
with, like,
I swear
tough.
I go for it every time they're there, and I...
No, bro.
I
normally will jump, like, outside. Like, the outside. You know what I mean? Like, the left
side.
Yeah,
yeah. I got you.
And, yeah, now I'm going to start going for that. Shout out to Paula for putting me on. Sick combo, too, with the Breacher Drone and three-piece. Norton Chat style. Except not FFA, but, yeah. No, we're taking it back to his favela. one.
Man's that's really tried the head glitch right here and got his shit taken off. It's crazy.
Dude, like it was nothing. You know, they got. Yeah, he was humiliated.
100%.
And then, dude, an invasion shot. Oh, I messed up the ad on this one. I'm gonna change it. That was Vec. Yeah, that was insane.
That's
I think they find out this is a triple wall bang. Yeah.
Go crazy.
You know, I don't have his POV, but I'm gonna believe
this
them. Judging by where
OG
he shot.
Spot too.
Right, dude?
Very
that was
OG.
Classic. Wanna know what isn't OG, bro? This is a whole new style on this game. Slide out the door, climb.
Hold
fake
up.
Knack clatted his
Yo.
Teammate and the guy.
Yeah.
The parkour combo into the clat. I was like, huh? Okay.
Another
that was...
teammate clat. That first one was the first that I've ever seen. Now there's another one right here. This is nuts.
Wow, fake fan, because I had one of my top plays last week. No, I'm playing.
Hey, come on.
I don't expect people to watch him all the time, but
sometimes I'll do a little skim through.
Where I was going with that though is it's crazy that fucking three people have hit teammate class on this game. Anyway, right? Jam. Crazy. Once
oh,
again.
Jam? Jam's a beast, dude.
That looked like a YY in there too. Like that looked mad clean.
Yeah, that
looked
did.
Actual
good.
Like all the fake knacks and stuff. Oh, this is cool too. Oh, I fast forwarded one of the kills that I didn't mean to, but it's okay.
Okay, yeah. That's alright.
No, he didn't hit the five piece or whatever, but yeah, he's, if you didn't catch it so far, he has five kills this round. He is going for the ace, and well, he's going to get the ace with a trick shot. There we go. And you know, he gets the defuse quick enough too. I don't know why he's jumping at it, bro. You got to be tax sprinting. What are you doing?
Yeah, serious.
Oh my God. He stressed
me
out actually. But yeah, the ace with a little, he fucking mopped those kids in the plane earlier too. Like he killed someone with a ninja star. Those things are ass.
Yeah, those boys were not defending more.
And then the last clip. I think this is what you referenced earlier when we were on his underpass clip when he said he hit a...
Exactly.
Yeah.
And I waited because I figured
spoiler alert with the the care package glide floater. What is it called? K-glide? Shout out Kanashi. Shout out Flop. Bro. Yeah, this is insane.
I think this is my favorite shot in here. I don't even know what the other shots are, but I know this one's gonna be my favorite. That was so cool. Oh, it's the closer. Look at that.
Yeah,
that's
we're here already, man.
Wow,
I was just gonna say, well,
to
we don't got many more for you to watch.
Yeah, there you go.
Alright, here we are, Potter. Starting off with a little something. No, it's
Logan.
Yeah, Logan. It's not a trick shot, but
whoa! Was that five?
And one. Yeah, that's how we're starting off. We gotta start with a bang.
I don't think I've ever seen 5-1.
This? Is probably the best trick shot I've seen.
Holy. I do not see a lot of ladder stalls.
Dude, the terminal ladder stall with the intervention, like the clean, he did the throwing star throw. Like that's like the cleanest combo I've seen on the game.
That looks like an OG ladder stall. That was so nasty.
Literally, bro, that's like the most MW2 2009 shot I've seen on the game. This one, bro.
Stop!
The continuous spin, the battle rage after.
Where was the guy?
Insane. I don't know, but the kill cam always snitches with the red name. So, let's see.
Let's just say he was at A.
I still don't know. It was like a wall banging. I think he
probably
was. Like, or either that or in the building. I don't
that
know.
That was nuts.
Wait, want to know who was at A, actually?
Stop.
The guy
He's not.
He plants, and then.
No shot.
To A bomb with the Morse. He doesn't get the defuse, though, because it takes too long to get over there. So
dude,
brutal.
What?
But.
I didn't know you could do that.
And
was that triple?
Yeah, and free for all, by the way.
What?
It was cut really quick, but yeah.
That can't be real.
Oh,
that's
bro, you've been on vacation, right? Have you seen this map?
Wait, is this? It looks like
that's a Sui.
What?
Yeah,
that looks
that's
like
a spot.
Vertigo
or,
from
Vertigo,
too.
Dude, this map is literally like Vertigo and Raid combined. Except
what
the Sui's pretty high, like the barrier. He like shot like right.
Oh, that was
you can,
nuts.
Kinda, but yeah, that spot is insane.
Ooh, I love this spot. I've been trying to hit this for months.
Well, dude, he hit it with the new Moors too.
Stop.
All the way to over there.
Oh, I haven't gotten to use it yet.
Too.
That's so nice.
Oh, dude, you're going to have a good time with it. It is powerful. You gaming today?
Yeah, dude. That was so sick.
You're going to be inspired by some of these. Yo, this guy.
Uh-oh.
We've been seeing him around. This is C-Town. He's an absolute demon. Bro,
oh my gosh.
Doesn't
4, 5,
stop.
6 head? 7? Dude, 8?
The points just like stacked. Like so, it was like plus 4,000 there. Yeah, no, he just gets a few more after. Just because, you know.
That was wild.
Bro,
okay,
ping
this guy's
him
an A.
All the way at A. This guy's actually an A, we know this.
For sure. Okay.
With the Moors. Like,
oh
with the swap God. After. I love the swap no, with the Morris because the reload's a little. Oh DLC is like, eh.
No, I wish I could see a face cam reaction right now. No, I'm pretty sure I messaged Rit and told him to do face cam. This is crazy.
He needs to, yeah. He was freaking out. I mean, I'd be. Dude. In my face cam, I'd be doing a handstand in it if I hit that.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Dude, I always go for the spawn shot.
114.
I always go for two pieces anytime. That's awesome. Good stuff, Sizer.
Such a cool spot to hit him to. Yeah. The guy's camping in that little, like, weird with crevice in between the two buildings. Yeah. Dude, this is Peaks. Peaks is always so clean with it.
Wow.
Just a little pistol flip over the top.
Let's go, Peaks.
Right? Oh, look at that clan tag representing. Okay. A sword tag.
That was nasty.
Right over the top. Bro. Oh, yeah. Something about the mortars, too. It actually has really good nose scopes.
Ah.
And if you don't believe me, just take a little look.
Nah. Okay.
That would be the five multi with four nose scopes on the new map. Yeah. You know this guy.
Oh, here's some face cam. Oh, my
fucking God. Not family friendly face cam, but.
No, he's not.
This is the man Wizpog.
Wait, where was he? Was he a B-bomb? Oh my
God. He was,
it was far, I don't know.
Yeah.
That was sick.
Yeah, that was clean. The Morris, too, the 1440 Sui. That oh, you're in this game. I saw you in the kill feed.
Oh, yeah. Sean. Is this Poncho? Or, no,
yeah,
it's...
Yeah, no, yeah. No, okay. It's Crimsy, yeah.
This is Poncho's. But, nice.
Poncho's homie. Yeah, dude, this was sick.
I'll let my reaction go.
Yeah, we get to hear your real-time reaction. Yeah, that's what you actually thought about it, you know? Not the delayed reaction.
Oh, it was crimson, okay.
Yeah. This one's cool, too. This is... Look, he's like, oh, this spot. You even hear him say, he's like, oh, that spot's cool. It's Dill.
Stop. No.
He had a Dill cam. I mean, it wasn't the cam, actually.
He just discovered that spot, too. That's crazy.
Yeah, he literally was like, oh, this spot's cool. I wonder if I could... And then just... It gets done. Yo, 11 seconds left in the game.
Stop. Last try. That's so nasty.
Buzzy beater, Sui. Yep. With the stem, too. Looks so clean. Gotta watch it back. With a nice little lead, too, you know. Guy only at 25.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, that's so nasty.
The continuous spin. And that.
Yeah, the stem looks so good. I can't wait to clone him.
Yo, this one's a little different.
Wait, whoa.
Look at this.
Oh, is this the gunfight? Yeah. Stop, dude.
With the SMG or like the machine pistol or whatever.
That is absurd.
All the way to the middle, the battle rage.
Oh, that's kind of so sick. Cool. I love that.
Then, yeah, dude, we got the iron sight action. Looks like a ballista.
Yeah.
And five and where is it? That's the I think a what? Triple or collat to end it. God. I don't even know, dude. That was like
that was
six.
So nice. Yeah. All right,
dude. He blew my mind with that one. Oh, this is another one of our guys. We got Poncho.
Wait, what? I've not seen this.
The vortex mode. There was a vortex mode with this like new version of Skid Row called Skid Grow. But yeah, you can do this out of map on it. They already took out the mode, man. You missed it. But yeah, this is a Skid Grow out of map wall breach.
Holy crap, dude.
Smack that in the sewer six, too.
Oh.
Dude, this one is so cool. Whoever hits from here.
What? Yeah, that's sick.
Right into the water. Like, I love that.
I love that, too. Yeah, that's awesome. I always back out on Sundays.
I go for this in free-for-all, but they would never even go over there and search. Like, what was he doing over there at last?
He was far, too.
Right? Dude, okay, this, look. Dude, he triples him, but he also tripled. They tripled each other.
Wait, that's
crazy. No, they tripled each other. They traded triples. I thought that was crazy. I was going to add that to the top plays. I still did. But then I saw this one a day later. Look at this.
Wait.
He hits the quad and it's triple. They traded a quad and a triple. Like.
This is so wild, dude.
Right? Like, imagine just doing that.
That
was so clean. Probably did it. The pistol reloads and everything. It's just such a nice combo.
Went under red roof too. Wow.
The reverse reload looking thing, yeah.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah, he's climbing the staircase.
He's climbing up, yeah.
That's cultured.
That's so nasty. Oh, this map is crazy.
Yeah. And then the Sui like that is shocking.
Oh,
like,
shocking!
That's Nardu, yeah.
What a beast.
Bro, he's beast on beast server owner, beast FFA trick shotter, apparently.
I love that guy. Holy crap.
Like, actually, going for Sui's on this map, like, you gotta be bold.
Yeah,
I've never seen anyone go for it like that. That wall bang.
That was awesome.
Oh, this is the new. They brought back the TMP from MW2.
What?
and it's an SMG now, but get a little like bounce shot with that in the moors.
Yeah, that's dope.
Everyone's using the stem.
The they moors. Do look good. I need to put that on.
Right, because this thing you like it insta reloads. It's only one bullet, so yeah, the stem is kind of poof.
Right.
Oh, this clip is cool. Flat headshot, headshot. Switch to the crossbow for the multi.
Holy crap!
So quick, like just we breezed over it, but the crossbow, like.
Yeah.
He's out here hunting. Head hunting. You've got a crane shot to the spawn window. Can't go wrong with a little crane.
Yeah, I love crane shots. They're so nice. I still haven't hit one, dude.
Me neither. I've actually never hit one. Like, I know I don't even have one on the original MW2. I do on 4X, but like, I don't know. Yeah. You know.
Right. Yeah. No. Dude, I want to hit this so
cool.
bad. Yo,
K-Bam. What? He's on K-Bam, by the way. I just felt like that's so cool. Like, I've seen a few people hit that, but the fact he's moving around on keyboard and mouse and like made it look that nice.
Yeah.
All the way to... I think he was in the bomb, too, he said.
Okay. Well, that's good to know that you can wallbang that. Because I've been going for that. I just have... I don't hit anything.
Yeah.
That guy was skiing,
you know, you
bro.
Guys are all flexing on us. Oh, this spot again.
Yeah, that's as far as such a nice time. Spot.
Yeah, dude, I love that one.
Three actions.
Right?
That's so good.
I like how you can just, like, see the guy running away. He has no idea he's up there. Little does he know.
Dude, I'm trying to see more face cam reactions, man. Dude, people need to start sending those in.
The dude also had a camo on his stun grenade. He had the red stun grenade.
What?
That's
whoa!
A quad, and that's a single.
Holy.
This new map is like lineup central. You'll see it a few more times.
That's so nasty. Oh, he's still going. Okay.
Oh, holy. Yo, is it the same guy again? Same map?
Bro, no way.
Literally the same guy. He's a gunfight trick shotter.
What?
This one just had some sauce to it, dude. I don't even know where... Or how he... Yeah, he sees a guy come out, just goes for it with the...
What? Pistol. No!
Like, I didn't even know you could make gunfight that clean.
Yeah, this guy is a legend.
Right?
Holy crap.
Do we... Oh, this one's crazy. We got some variety.
I don't see a lot of trick shots from here, yeah. No! Not the throwing knife.
Oh, yep.
And stop!
Wait, dude, just wait till you watch the kill cam. It makes it even better. Like, don't get me wrong, that's cool, but... He's very excited.
No.
Over. The riot shield. He just barely moved against the wall, so it like turned. And
that is crazy.
The luck on that one, man.
Oh my god.
This guy, you know, he's doing his thing with the iron side. He's hitting some shots. No. And then he starts choking. Starting to get intense. And then, oh.
Triple. Whoa. Wait.
I think, I don't know if that was a clat to triple head. I don't know.
Yeah,
that was just.
That
looked
like
a triple to triple head.
Yeah, what the heck?
I don't
know,
man. Yeah, to A. You don't see that on a state.
This dopamine is hitting right now. I feel it through these players. This is wild.
Right, bro? Imagine going off there and hitting it. Like, we need a game after this.
Dude, I'm down. Holy crap.
And the spots people are going for and stuff, like, I always want to hit off here to A. Like, nobody ever...
Yo.
Like, normally when they go to A on Favela, the round's chalked. Like,
right.
Oh, they're at A, they're not going to B. This guy's
that
like, oh,
is
one
so
second.
Nasty.
Let's make the best of the situation. You know, this is an optimistic guy right here.
That is so crazy.
So clean, too, the throwing star and everything.
So sick.
Nice twist. We got a little, like, Scar H paddle rifle.
What?
Homie, recap. He's getting head with it. It's a one-shot head.
Oh my gosh.
One, two, three, and
RPG.
RPG headshot for the quad headshot feed.
You
got a headshot with it for the quad headshot.
That's crazy. That's actually crazy.
Right? And that. Now we get into the hard
screen.
That was a pause screen.
Stop.
Yeah. Like, with that combo too, the bottom of the crane. Versi, dude. He's insane. I mean,
too good.
Gotta expect something like that from Versi.
That's absurd.
Right. Oh, this is another one of the new maps. It's actually a Vanguard remake. But
it looks like a state almost.
Has a nice little suey right here.
Whoa.
The return to combat area is a little rough, but like,
okay.
The kill cam will redeem it, you know. The Moors in a stellar.
This is
a heater right here. Oh, that was far.
Oh, that was just
thought he was at
the
blue box. Yeah, yeah. I literally thought I put it in thinking he was even closer.
Holy.
The disco camo. And then, yeah, all the way to A. the fades.
Oh my gosh, dude. I want to hit that too. This is crazy.
No way.
Right? People are so good at this game part. Like, we're going to go on and be all hyped after seeing these clips and start going for fee swaps.
Dude, that's all I do.
Oh, like, speak for myself, I'll be flipping my controller.
Yes.
Like, that's collat. That's another collat. That's
no, back to that's
back
so to
back
sick.
To the six on. Like, so you can't have it
with three bullets.
That. Yeah.
Yeah. That's so cool.
The cowboy lock.
Yeah, all right, dude. Like, yes. That's
so sweet.
I hit the cowboy lock. Let's fucking go.
The cowboy.
The cowboy.
Oh, man.
Well, that's funny. I didn't even know he had an accent. That was the first time I've ever heard that. That's hilarious.
Yeah, that was disgusting.
Into the building. That camera's so nice, too.
Straight up. Oh, what is this gun?
There's a new invisible gun, like, glitch. You put on certain attachments and you can have invisible. Like, he has no barrel on that cat.
Okay.
I don't know if you saw that. Yeah.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
But he got the Nerf gun, like, where you put it, you know what I mean? Where you put the parts together. I don't know if you ever saw that one.
Yeah.
Like, you'd, like, just forgot to put the barrel part on it. The floating scope.
That's so cool.
The give and go, Winky.
No.
Into the throwing knife throw.
What?
Into the building. But no, dude, the defuse.
Yeah, the defuse. So sad. Ooh, I like this spot.
The pirate. Yeah, from the back corner here.
No.
I'm not only a fan of the prone blocks, but look, he caught it nicely.
Yeah.
He didn't do the thing where he went prone and then, like, crawled off looking at him for a whole second.
His reaction, you know, it's 3 a.m. there. The whispering.
Dude, oh, I was gonna say, sometimes you can tell if at the top left of their clip, sometimes they have the time on. I just went to time check.
Really?
He didn't. But, oh, got Envy.
Headshots.
And that's
okay, triple
yeah,
again.
Headshots is correct, Potter.
That's absurd.
He got them. Oh, the new map once again.
No.
But, yeah, he's doing Troy.
Wait,
and
what?
Stuff. He might be setting up a little bit, but it's okay. Because that combo is, yeah.
That's so nice,
you're not,
dude.
If you're hitting that on setup, like,
right.
I'm giving you my chance. No, I'm not actually. You know, let me take that back before. Let me not say that. This one's cool. He did, like, a floating bullet reload lock thing.
What?
And then if you see, like, the bullet was just, like, floating there. I don't even know. The complexity could be
crazy. Oh, my gosh, dude.
Yeah, like I said, I'll be P-swapping, but...
Yeah, that's right.
The floating bullet there, and then the shield pull out. I didn't even see that. The back lane, intervention.
That's so crazy. These guys are too good at this game. I don't get it.
Right. The C4 glitch, the invasion action. That one's just, like, unique.
Oh, it looks like a
weapon pickup after.
That looked nice. I like that.
Right, like I said, I'm not normally too big on the prone block stuff, but, like, if you're just continuously, like, I don't know, he made it look fine. Oh, it was a wall bang.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, right.
Good to know you can do that, I guess.
Yeah, that's cool.
Oh, it's a lineup map.
You won't be seeing me on that game, though, or on that map. Oh,
yeah.
The quad?
Oh, my God.
I was like, wait, what map? I forget it was Invasion. Yeah, this is, like I said, is back-to-back on the same map. It was just two quads. So you can't rate them, you know what I mean?
This is so absurd, dude.
Yeah, this is just such a good map for lineup. He's more hyped, so I had to throw his... I had to throw both in, and I had to leave this part in, too.
That's so good. Oh, this is a cool spot. Whoa.
Climb after? Nah. Why do you think he's in an Azul lobby?
Yeah,
this
that
is Modern Warfare 3, man.
What in the heck?
The reaction.
Hey. Wait.
You know what? Whoa. Yeah. Next clip. I don't know who's in that six, man, but yeah, this is cool. We got a little, you know, stun throw repeater thing.
So many beers.
Do two of them, like, real quick.
Again.
With a little pistol flip in there.
So good.
It was nice. I felt
stun. Seriously. Yeah. 1-2. Then punch, and then, yeah.
Smoke.
Watch go wrong. Could not have said better.
Ooh.
Oh, is that all the new map? But, so I throw some private match clips in at the end.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, private match and setup. Yeah, that's the new map that we saw earlier, but he's like hundreds of meters out of it.
No.
Private match glitch, yeah.
No way.
Holy shit.
You can tell he did not expect that distance to hit. I mean, I can't even.
Oh, God.
Dude, you can barely see the map. It's like above that rock. Yeah, it just faded away. God damn.
Holy crap.
And
this map looks so sick, dude. Holy.
Dude, the Suion is actually beautiful. It looks like Vista. I'm not Vista. It looks like Vertigo, Raid. Like,
Is it like based in Dubai?
Yeah. I think it's on the Burj Khalifa or whatever.
Okay. Yeah, that's cool. Ooh. Yeah,
people, that one's just complex again. That was like a Monty Knack, fake Knack.
Oh my god.
I don't know how to commentate these.
What
ones,
is this?
Dude. The cowboy. Dude,
holy crap.
There, but he's on such like high ping or whatever. It didn't like show him reload. It looked like he has like cocked it back.
Yeah.
Right away. Never really seen a fade like that.
That was so nice.
Yeah, it's like wide. Got, yeah, heli. And Karachi glitch.
Whoa!
The floating bullet again. Over the top.
Holy!
Right? Like, I want to go for that, but when are they, like, when am I going to get an opportunity to go to the roof?
Right. Yeah, that's cool. I like that a lot. Holy crap.
Up. So clean. The floating bullet thing again. Yeah, we're getting to the end here, like, so there are going to be some banger complex ones. Oh, this guy's talking about hitting a 5 on an FFA?
No.
As he hits the 5 on an FFA.
The collat!
Yeah, the collat ender, yeah, as he's
so
talking
nasty.
About it. He's like, oh, I want to hit a 5 on, whatever. And it literally just hits him right then.
Ooh.
Climb shot, back of the state. And prologue out of the window of the building.
Yeah, that was really cool.
Right? I like when people do creative stuff like that.
Right.
Did it go for the same old plane bang? Hey, now I'm just in Let me stop. But yeah, first reload looking.
How many plane bangs has Sean hit?
Yeah, I'm literally sending shots at specifically Sean. But
that was so clean. That was nice.
The inspects and the zoom loads and like, I like when shots are complex, but they look like clean too. Like every animation is like, you got the full inspect shot right at the right point.
Yeah.
Let's go, bro.
Crane to heli always looks so nice. Oh, the new map again.
What's that? Yeah. New map again. Double can.
Oh.
Melee's in the Y2000. So clean. Is that a duck in his six man?
What is that, dude?
Is bro playing with Donald?
No.
No.
That's
yeah, I don't.
Crazy.
I don't know. That's a Disney, dude.
Oh.
Yo, this one's cool. He called it a ghost fade. I think it's just because he was on a high ping.
What?
You heard. He's faded like 3 or 4 times. Like.
That's so. That spot's so sick.
Right?
I love that spot.
Dive. This is like a little pop shot thing. It looks so clean.
Oh, it like froze. That was cool.
Yeah, and the kill cam. Dude. This one, I think he said it was like a. He's getting that perfect lineup for the script. the Troikas with the dry shield. Like,
what? Okay, dude. That's crazy.
I don't think his fingers did that. 500 ping? Yeah, he needed that for the. How many videos do you think he was uploading in the background?
That's nuts,
like,
dude.
How is he getting all those? That might be it.
Yeah.
Would I believe, or would you believe me if I told you we're on the last clip already?
What?
It's the new map. But he's on top of the map on this little line, the Burj Khalifa. They're down there. You're not ready for it.
No, momentum.
The momentum slide off of the Burj Khalifa.
Yeah, I'm ready, dude.
Let's go.
We had to end with that. Like,
dude, this was awesome. Thanks for having me.
Beautiful way to end. Like, look at that scenery. Look at the steez. But yeah, thanks for joining, Potter.
Let's go. Holy.
Yeah, let's game and hit some shots just as good as these. You know, let's show these guys that Sewer's on top.
Let's do it.